since our 80s. And I know this shit feels ancient. And I know you don't feel safe, but girl, tonight just be complacent. I wanna see you faded. You deserve to feel amazing. So please don't let me face this. Young and semi-famous, told you love is overrated. You got away with persuasion. I listen to your story. I wanna know you're faded. And the fuck is the tolerance? Music so loud we've been hollering. Man, I'm so tired of it, man, I'm so tired of it. Just acknowledge it, it's like a beast we created. No stopping it, baby, just listen. Ain't nothing different, I know it all, baby. Skizzy's omniscient, I'ma keep chugging. You can keep sipping, every night we die. It's how we've been living, the days are long. The nights are endless, the girls are rude. The door is pretentious. There's something about you mixed with this 1942. They got me tripping, and it's any got me flipping. So I'm off the wall, chasing you around, trying to gas you up. I don't give a fuck, they can laugh at us. They don't go as hard as we do. We in for a ride, girl, fast it up. Cops don't like me, why would he? Baggy skinny jeans and an APC hoodie. I wanna know you're faded.
Hi, chat. Hi, boys. What's up? Boys. Holy shit, do we have a stream today? You're not gonna fucking believe it. SOT with the boys is returning. Let's go! Holy shit, this is gonna be insane. I'm excited, dude. I am hyped. I missed this, dude. I missed SOT nights. It was so fun just to fuck around. Yo, what's up, Maddox? How you doing, buddy? Dude, chat, I'm so fucking hyped. Cheers, boys! To SOT nights. Brody invited me to play Sea of Thieves. This is so cool. I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. Alright, boys, let's undefin and talk.
Ooh. He's back.
Ooga booga.
Ooh.
Oh, shoot.
Josh, Punko is back with the Resident Sleeper in my chat.
They're back? You're live?
You playing Valorant? No. Yes! I've been live for like the past 5 minutes. Judging
I didn't
you
know that.
Preparing.
My what?
Go follow.
I have like 10 invites. Guys, stop inviting me. I know.
Oh, crap. I don't think he has enough invites, boys.
Okay,
keep inviting. I don't think I got the invite.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think I got the invite. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna mute my Steam notification. I'm muting my Steam notifications. It's all I hear. How are you so fast? Let me open Sea of Thieves! It's legitimately lagging my computer! Dude, stop. It's actually lagging my computer.
I stopped.
Okay, I'm done now.
Holy shit, you're killing my PC! And I haven't even started! Oh, my stream's dying.
No way, did we just kill your stream?
No. I don't think we did. I hope not. That
would
have been so funny. Oh, my stream is... No, it's dying.
It's funny, though.
It is.
I see the quality dropping.
Yeah. You see the quality dropping, really? It's all you see?
Hard. Okay, wait. It's back.
Let's go.
Wait,
loading.
Guys, Josh doesn't join the party.
Yeah, I swear to God, you're gonna. Oh, here we go again. You're gonna kill my computer.
I said three. That's
it. It's gonna burn. My computer is gonna be lit on fire.
That would be such good content.
That would not be good content. Do not send help.
Send help. I'll put his address in chat.
No! Bad mod.
We know who is closest to say Josh, right? The child. Remember the guy with...
Jepper.
The guy with golden locks? Exactly.
Jepper.
Golden lock child.
He was... One time he was outside my, like, house. I legitimately saw him and he's like...
He's gonna be like, oh shoot.
He was calling me like, where do you live? I've been looking for your house and I can't find it. I've narrowed it down to three. I need you to tell me. And I'm like, I'm not telling you. This is up to you if you want
to
find it.
Stalk you.
And I saw him and his friend Ollie outside.
Oh yeah, Oliver. He's fucking hilarious, man.
Dude, you want to know what my gamer of an uncle did today?
What?
He brought me to a comic store, right? Because we're both into Dungeons and Dragons. So he brought me, and he bought me an $80 massive dragon statue.
That is
holy
awesome.
Shit.
And I can't show it, it's like in the basement, it's all the way
it's
downstairs.
Too big.
It's not too
okay.
The basement
still has
with
to
the kids.
Okay, never mind. He's joined. Okay, go, hello. Go, Brody. Come on.
Let's move, sir.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna drop kick you. Okay.
He also gave me a sick ass binder for all my D&D stuff.
Yo, sick.
He's pretty cool. He's the cool uncle. He also donated. He also donated me money sometimes.
Where is bro. Steven? Steven keeps showing up and leaving, by the way, Josh.
Is Steven? His mic is on. I can see him talking, but he's not.
It's like he's trying to be quiet, but he can't. God, I can't believe I'm playing again. It's been so long.
I can't believe I'm playing this game again with the boys. It's been forever.
It's been so long.
What?
I just heard it's so long.
I wonder what is.
Yeah, I wonder.
Wonder. You guys want to do tall tales or just like sail around?
I want to kill randoms.
Let's just be toxic.
Our first time on in like, oh, I got 5,000 coins for some reason.
Same.
Nice.
Come on, get up. Bro, I was drunk last night. Let's go. Come on.
I'm drunk. I got to work in the morning.
I got work in the morning.
I got work in the morning. Oh, it's been so long. It's taken me forever to get
to explore. The Sunken Kingdom lies wide open. Check your ship's map for new locations and seek the shimmer of the ocean surface.
Are there new locations?
I think
I'm
so.
Checking.
I think this is what we
yeah, because this is a new season, right? There was like a whole new thing.
That's why it's called season 4.
Yeah, we're like 2 seasons ahead of when we first played.
No way, that's insane. Holy crap.
Dude, the UI looks cool.
Oh, fuck, it was...
Did you fall off?
I thought it was E. I forgot it was F, okay?
Yeah, it's confusing me.
They set up the ship, Captain. Wait, who's our captain again? I think it was...
Josh, Steven was helmsman, and then I'm just-
We don't have to go by that, by the way.
We do whatever the fuck we want now. We're not doing a campaign, so let's just, you know.
There still is a campaign.
I don't care. You guys want us to try and find the Kraken?
No, not yet.
Steven, put your stuff on. Wait, are you here? Steven,
yeah,
put
he is.
I'm lagging. Hold on, are my graphics like all the way up? I should probably turn those down now.
I need to turn my audio up. It's so quiet.
It's all on legendary!
That's awesome.
No wonder oh my god, no wonder why I'm fucking dying here. Okay, I'll turn it on rare, because my computer can handle rare.
I forgot how fast we move in this game. It's still not fast enough.
Boom. Oh, it's been so long.
Should we scavenge the island, or are we just gonna send it?
I think we should scavenge the island first. Let's take everything. Steven, where are you? Steven, add your stuff. Add your, like, little flare to the ship.
Yeah, do your thing. Oh, no.
Not, like, an actual flare!
I found a bomb.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Don't actually add a fucking bomb to the ship, I beg of you. But like, make the ship look pretty.
It's back to basic. He has to. He's kind of obliged to.
It's gonna happen eventually.
Oh yeah.
It's like our guarantee for stream.
Yeah.
You tune in to a Kingstorm Sea of Thieves stream or like a Mega J Sea of Thieves stream, you know there's gonna be fire everywhere.
Yeah.
It's gonna be.
If Steven's there.
It's pretty fire content.
I hope you die in a hole. I hope you die a fiery death.
Yes, I will take the fire bombs. I mean,
do not take the fire bombs. We gotta like hide those. Like we gotta hide that shit so we don't have them. Somewhere.
In our inventory.
That seems really bad. There we go. Steven added his nice little flair.
It's where Steven can't get them.
Steven's vibing, bro. Why is the ship...
He's not even speaking. Speak, boy, speak.
Hold on.
Come on, Joshy. Come on, up the slide. Down the slide, Joshy. Come on.
I swear to God.
For context, we went to the... We went to a pool.
A water park. It was definitely not a pool.
I don't want to be too specific, Josh.
I'm just saying it was a water park.
We went to the water park and I coaxed Josh to the top of the stairs where the slides were, saying, "Come here, Joshy, come here," and I patted my leg to sit for the dog.
Yeah.
And oh boy,
this guy kept trying to grab her ass.
It was really funny.
I slapped his ass a couple times, don't worry.
It's kind of gay.
Yeah, it was pretty. Yeah, it really was.
We want to put up a Reaper flag?
No. Not until we've left.
No, we have to put up Reaper's flag before we leave, because that's... Jay, I don't think...
Not until we're ready to go. Not until we're ready to go.
Guys, I've
only had this game for about 6 months. You think I know how to play this
Guys,
game?
I have this game organized! I have everything organized for a reason!
But organize it. I've noticed some...
Guys, no one... Well. No... Okay.
When I put some stuff in those chests, they were not organized.
I'm trying to organize it right now, and apparently it's not organized.
Yeah, because I just dumped all my stuff today.
Steven, put those away, please. I beg of you.
No,
that's you. Never mind. I thought that was Steven.
If you're gonna bombard,
my bad, Steven.
Do that if you're gonna talk. Like, you're not saying a word. Come on, man.
A man of mystery.
Monkey man.
Monkey doesn't wear anything.
Whoa.
The whole like 6 minutes long about how his monkey doesn't wear pants.
Me
and my monkey. Oh, it's been such a long time since I've played this game.
Won't I drop kick a child?
There's one upstairs.
Bro.
Oh yeah, he's watching.
He's watching the stream, bro.
Actually, he probably isn't at this point.
Probably is. He probably has stream pulled up.
No.
Context probably suggested it, so.
No, not that one. Like, the one that's small. Like, at least 5 years old. At most.
Dropkick of the children. He's in chat.
Josh, they're not organized.
What? Guys, stop! Got you little cocksuckers. Stop. Keep it organized.
Gosh, I just put my stuff in the chest because they're not organized.
Don't. Jay, I swear to God, you're the one unorganizing everything.
I'm not unorganizing it. I'm just putting all the stuff in there.
Don't just. Jay, you're a bitch, huh? Jay, you actually are just organism. Moving everything around.
I'm actually just putting my inventory in the closest chest.
Do not put in the... Jay, I have it organized. So we know where everything is.
Whoa.
And you're just fucking doing this shit.
You're not labeled. I don't know where anything is.
Look in all three chests before you dump everything in. Oh my God. Look in the chest before you dump everything in. Please. Jay, you little cock.
The chest is right there and it's open. And it's ready for me to dump my inventory.
No. Yeah, but you don't. Don't until you look.
So even if you're talking, we cannot hear you.
Yeah.
Was that a Steven sound?
Ooh. No, it was me sound.
Yeah, Oh my God, dude! Earlier, me and Daisy were on call, and literally we were just. We were just going like for like 30 minutes and we were dying. I don't know
that's
why. Weird. It was just fucking.
Hey, Steven, get over here. Steven, get over here. Steven, get over here. Come here. I need your help.
No,
they're gonna leave. They're leaving. Yeah, they're gonna leave.
No,
Jay, get away
from come play music with me.
Get away from the anchor. I don't trust you guys. I really don't trust you guys.
Steven, come play music with me.
I'm running to the ship, boys.
Keep an eye on them, Brody.
He's sitting at the captain's chair. Guys, Steven's the captain now.
Steven, you're our captain. You have to talk now.
I just looked in Josh's chat.
Yeah.
Max, I'm just saying you are the closest children. Yes, children.
Children, plural.
Maddox, you're the closest child around. Be ready to be drop kicked.
Don't do it, Steven. You have so much to live for. Don't do it, Steven. You have so much to live for.
Oh god, put the fucking bombs away, please.
No, he's just on the back of the ship.
Oh.
I'll go with you.
I'm just so paranoid. I'm so paranoid that
what?
I'm just gonna
he
hear a
never burned down the ship.
Yeah,
he's
never.
He
literally is the like the oh my god, I hear the bells from here.
Boys, I'll be right back.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Anchor's going up, Josh, by the way. I can hear it.
Yeah, I can tell.
It's spinning.
I'm on my way back.
It's spinning. Are we ready to go? Also, Steven's the captain now, so we're ready to go, right, Josh?
Uh-huh.
I can see up Steven's pants.
Hot, dude. Let me... Oh, come here. Steven, come here.
Pull out his sword.
No! Put it away! Put it away! Put it away! Whoa! Steven, back the fuck
he
up!
Has the bombs already?
Relax! Put the bombs away. Do I dance again?
Just play music with us. Oh, push him off.
No. We should all get matching uniforms. Guys, you want to get matching uniforms?
Yes.
Guys, let's go to the clothing shop. Steven, come on. Come on, Steven.
Oh, Steven, come here.
Don't
come here,
antagonize him. Come on, bro. Steven, come on.
Why is
let's move.
Antagonizing?
You are so quiet when you're playing Sea of Thieves, huh? I didn't mean to do that. Wait, I failed. He committed suicide.
What have you done? You made him jump in the water. Look out.
Steven, come on. Let's go get uniforms. Okay.
I look bigger
than a child. What uniforms do you guys want to get?
Rousty sales stuff. I look like crap. Why is there just makeup?
No. Keep scrolling. If you scroll down. Oops.
What are we looking for?
I don't know. What do you guys want to wear?
I think we're the only two that are talking about this,
so. Honestly, I'm fine with whatever. It all looks pretty good.
I like my beard. I like where my beard's at. My shoes are not right.
You guys want to get a crop top? Matching crop tops?
Yo.
Matching crop top with the boys? Or we can get the shit that cost $36,000.
Where is that under?
Under shirts. Where are you?
I'm scrolling through everything. Yeah, no
shirts. We gotta get shirts. Shirts are like the base of our uniform, right?
Yeah.
We gotta get shirts. Yeah, some of them are like $36,000. Where's the ghostly whale at?
Top left, it's what Steven's saying.
Have a great voyage. Ghostly whale. Do we want to get the ghostly whale? outfit. So what outfit are we getting? Something that has a nice looking jacket too. Wanna get like mercenary shit?
Which one's that?
It's undershirts, it should be. I'm looking. First page, I think. I'm checking.
You mean hunter?
No, mercenary. There's a mercenary stuff. I might not have a shirt. Do they have a shirt?
I don't think so.
No, hold on. I'm looking.
They have a jacket, though, don't they?
Yeah, they have a jacket. I mean, we could get it with, like, a loose shirt or some shit like that.
Their mercenary jacket is pretty cool.
Yeah, I know. So I'm saying we should get, like, mercenary items. We could just, like, get a loose shirt and put that on underneath it. I mean, that could work, right? Or, like, the dirty, rotten Blige Rat shirt, because it has, like, straps. What do you want? What are you thinking?
I'm looking around. Triumphant Sea Dog jacket looks awesome.
Triumphant Sea Dog, where's that?
It's on the second page, top left.
Second page, top left. Renegade Sea Dog. Is Brody on the ship? I think he is, yeah. Oh, you mean... I have that locked for me.
Yeah, I still have that locked.
Yeah, because the Sea Dog stuff you have to get for... you have to be in the arenas.
Let's go to the... Because even the Jacket of the Damned looks really nice.
The Jacket of the what?
The Damned. First page, second last one. It's locked, too.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Well, that's, what's his name? The dude. The dead dude. On the ship.
Oh.
That's his.
Cool. I'm honestly fine with what I've got right now.
What do you have?
Like, we'll take a look at what I'm wearing. I honestly don't know. Well, matey.
Was that you guys?
I don't think so. Oh, no. That's a ship. Go, 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 go.
Go! Steven, this is perfect.
Yes, go, Steven. Brody!
Are they here to fight us? No, they're leaving.
No.
They're leaving, we're good. They're Athena, though. Look at that. Steven, you started playing that as soon as I zoomed in on them leaving.
That's
perfect.
Awesome. Well, let's get out of here. Let's get Illegon Daddle out of here.
Bert, are you in the ship? Are you on the ship, bro?
Yeah, he is.
Where?
Hello there, Galleon crew.
Hello.
Hello.
Are you here to kill us?
No, on the contrary. We are here to make friends. Come, join us, join our alliance, and we shall rule the seas together.
That sounds awesome.
Alright, Susan, baby. Get up here and anchor. We gotta get close to our main combat. We're kind of sitting off because we were originally just gonna go to Bernie's
and
fish, but now we met you guys.
Even is alive.
We gotta do some naval shit. So the first step is you gotta go up to your crow's nest, rip the alliance flag.
Okay.
Get the alliance thing up, and we'll get along.
All right, we can do that.
Oh, because you do that. I'll get you a sword spray real quick, and then we'll get going.
Are we gonna? Oh, is he just joining our crew? I guess he's just joining our crew. All right. Alliance flag.
Where are you?
Flag. Don't let him join. He's joining. No, don't worry. He's joining. Sorry. The flag is up.
Alright, now we need to catch my ship. So get your anchor up and we gotta go head north.
Okay. Oh, my bad.
It's already up. We just need to lower the sails.
My bad, I thought it was down.
Oh, actually, my guy's coming around to us.
He is the captain now.
Well, don't put any more shells down. We'll just get eased slowly along to us.
We have to do a U-turn anyway. We're going to hang north.
Yeah.
And we put the sails up above so he gets close to us.
Okay. I think we have one of our friends. I don't know. They're AFK right now. I don't know where they are.
That's okay.
Yeah.
So we'll be going in mermaid time.
Josh, can you hear me in game? Hello.
Hello, other ship.
You might need to head up to. Yes, this is my brig. You might need to head back to your Cronus. There'll be a second option called Offer Alliance or Accept Alliance.
Okay. I'll do that really fast. So we're gonna alliance with these guys? The alliance was made.
Ah, yes, you see now you're purple. Here's the interesting thing. In the alliance, if you guys don't know, it means we can now prezi each other. We can still do damage, they're still friendly fire, but you know. It also means we're doing stuff. James, we're actually going to the Devil's Roar. We're fishing up some devil fishes, and they're
not hear him?
Fleet of that, so maybe we'll do that too.
Oh, turn on your voice chat, Jay.
Where is it under?
I don't fucking know. Somewhere.
Every time I check, it's on. Let's see.
All right, Galleon crew, we need all your sails down and get them all to the left. We need maximum speed for this event. There's going to be big gold at the end of it.
Okay.
Proximity chat volume 100%. Proximity chat directional.
Yeah, I need to change my proximity chat. I think it's not proximity chat directional. Non-directional.
It just should be on.
Oh, I missed catch. Goodbye, men.
What?
I missed the catch.
Fall off.
Maybe.
You fell off already?
Maybe.
We've been here like 3 minutes.
We've been here for like 20 minutes.
On sea, we've been for like 3 minutes. I have a bad feeling about this. Hey man, you want one of those away, please? Please put those back. Gosh, for context, he just reached into one of our boxes and took a lot of stuff.
Okay, that's okay.
As in a bomb.
Jay, switch in. Oh, no, mom. Wait, switch instruments, Jay.
I have been this the entire time, and I will never let go.
You're a cock, huh?
I have always been this instrument, Josh.
Hold on, stop playing. I wanted to do the Pirate Legend one.
Oh, okay.
I don't like this
one. No, stop playing. Everyone stop playing.
Hey, boys.
What's up, Brody?
Hello.
We have a friend.
Sorry about that. I saw a stream, but why?
Because we have friends!
Alright, it should work.
Oh, here's our other friend. This is Brody behind
me. Nice. Ah, welcome to the fleet.
my good sailor who's he's not behind me. Oh, here he is.
You...
Welcome to the
hey, 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 pretty chill.
No, I didn't try to.
You see, we're actually friendly. We try and form these server wide alliances because when you do, you destroy all the PvE stuff. You can just go around from event to event and just look for so much gold. Like, you can at least two ships. Yeah, it'll be easy mode. Like, right now, we're gonna 5-man this, like, food event, and it's on this galley, and it's gonna be easy mode. Personally, I love it when you just get, like, people on a galleon and you do flame heart, and you can have all 5 cannons, or for all 4 cannons firing them. Except for our girl.
Boys, we'll be right back. Child needs help.
Okay.
What? We're very close to hitting large rocks.
How is your day? Okay then, I got Donut Walled.
What did he say?
I said, "How was your day?" and he just didn't respond.
See the Reaper Sloop. It's dead ahead of us.
Are we gonna recruit them?
We're gonna say come. Reapers are not an alliance. They're hostile.
We're sinking the Reapers? Okay. Oh yeah. Shit, we got fleet. Move, men, move! To deck! To deck, men, we got fleet! Oh, that's so bad.
I'm so out of practice.
Yeah, same. Oh, except I'm sinking them pretty well, actually.
Oh, another one. Ow.
Yeah, see, we're gonna just...
Oh, rocks! Oh,
rocks! I'm poisoned.
I ran out of supplies.
Fleet men, fleet, we got fleet! Why is no one else helping?
Oh, because they had to get the water.
Steven, help out. Actually, Steven, keep doing what you're doing. You're working.
Working hard or hardly working.
Fleet on the other side, oh shit!
Is that actually a ghost ship or is it just normal guys?
Ghost ship, ghost ships.
Alright, well, they're moving out of range. Where did the other guy go?
Out of range.
Oh, there he is.
He was helping out.
Hello. Oh, shit.
Yeah, we just fought a fleet without you.
Alright, man, get ready.
Hello? Can this guy hear me? I don't know if he can hear me.
We're gonna fight the Reapers. We're gonna fight the Reapers. That's what he's saying.
Yeah. There's a tiny ship there.
It's we're fighting them. We're fighting them.
They look tiny, they're sinking.
If you want to shoot over and try and board.
Ship to
the... I'm gonna try and board. I can try. I don't really know how to board, but I can try.
By the way. Like, far west. Never mind. To our south now.
Tell me when I'm good to shoot.
It's to the north. There's a ship to the north. Like a real person ship. The north.
Don't shoot me. Who's controlling this?
Steven is.
Steven, please don't. Yeah, don't. Yeah, that's what I like to hear.
get out the cannon. I need you on sail right now. Everyone needs to get out there. We need to flip the sails around.
How do I get out? Right. There we go.
Flip the sails around.
Yeah. Sails around.
We need to the right.
We need as much speed as possible, boys.
Yeah, that's what I'm working on. I love being the sail setter, because then I get to make the ship go zoom. But we are about to get into an encounter with the enemy, so...
Move in, boys. No, Steven!
No, Steven!
Wait, board Steven! Josh, are you good? I'm not good.
No, he's not.
I'm gonna try and board.
Get the sail up, no. Sail up first. Sail up more.
My bad.
Never mind. You've left.
Stop, Steven! They're running. They're actually running.
I kinda don't trust the random.
Don't worry, he's cool.
I kind of wanted it to just be us four because we haven't played in like forever.
Well, I'm not telling him to leave.
Execute the traitor.
Wait,
oh,
you guys want to tell him to leave? Then go ahead. I don't want to.
I can't, bro. My voice head isn't working. Some reason it's not doing the voice.
I can't do human interaction, so.
Now, what the hell raised the sail?
It fixed the sails.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's tough.
Where are they?
Fire to the left, left.
It's,
oh, that's right them.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the second thing. Yeah. No, get the mid-sail on. We need mid-sail on.
Mid-sail up, right? Look how you're dying. We're not dying. That good?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. Guys, keep mid-sail up.
Why?
He wants it because he wants us to keep it up. He's actually good at the game.
You know, it was a small call-up because I lost...
That ship is not where it's supposed to be.
Nope.
I don't think that ship should be there.
Yeah, just get the idea at all the time. That's what we can destroy this.
Did they die? Where are they? Oh, there they are! Target locked, boys. That's our target.
Yeah, music sounds like the Sandman theme from...
Oh my god,
from Spider-Man 3. Port side. Actually, I don't know which one. Port side is white, correct? There's another one.
Not alliance. I don't think they want an alliance. I don't think they want an alliance.
Try shooting me out. Yeah, try shooting that. Trying to
shooting
try
at
and
them?
Board him.
Board him?
Yeah.
Oh, I failed that completely. Heading back.
Well, I sure did it fail.
You're on their ship?
I'm about to get onto this ship.
Oh, that's perfect.
You nearly hit me.
Do you have bombs?
Nope.
I'm gonna board them with firebombs.
Ouch, their guns hurt.
Really?
No shit. Yes.
Guys, it's sinking! Ah!
They're sunk!
Ah! It's taking me down with it, you jerks!
I'm here. Where are they? Oh, it's not even our ship that we wanted! Jay, this is the wrong ship.
What do you mean?
We're trying to get the human players. The wrong ship sunk. That was not the human players.
Yeah, we're gonna hang back and be careful.
Okay.
Whatever's happening here.
Nobody said anything to me.
Jay, you need to fix this voice chat problem.
I'm trying, dumbass.
Human players are just on the rock, yeah.
Just assume all the human players are hostile.
Mm-hmm.
Because they're all fighting with each other, yeah.
I'm gonna be honest here, I'm not really paying attention, I'm just enjoying the hot pocket.
More human players!
Oh.
More human players, we got another ship. Captain, they're headed right our way. What do we do?
Cannons. Attack.
Hello, Brick. Join our alliance.
Alliance?
We shall sail the seas together.
I don't think they want an alliance.
They're all for not attacking us.
I thought they were going to shoot us.
Yeah, I know, me too. I guess they, I don't know, maybe. They just didn't think of it.
Change of heart.
But, yeah, fair enough.
I'm so scared of that guy.
All I can hear is Brody's.
Brody, enjoying that hot pocket?
Yeah. I can mute my mic.
No, it's fine. This is a third ship. There are four ships in one area. There's another ship to our right, sir.
Yeah. Yes. We can conserve cannonballs. We're gonna save them for the players.
Okay.
Alright, get ready with cannonball. Right side, we're gonna be pulling up.
Ready with cannonballs, men. We're going to war. Get ready, men. Brody, that hot pocket can wait.
No fucking can. Okay, hot pockets are done. Oh fuck!
What the yeah! Way? On deck, boys!
I'm on their boat.
Should I kill them, sir?
Yes, anchor.
Sorry, sir, I did not mean to fire you.
Hello, sir. Ah, there's holes in the basement.
Well, the brick is taken.
I got fire everywhere, sir.
I'm hostile down.
Help! The boat is sinking!
Yeah, yes, sir!
Please help!
Guys, we need help on water, sir!
Captain.
Boys, I'm not
all here.
There's someone here with me.
Don't worry about that, Brody. Wait, are they friendly?
No.
Kill them!
I'm trying to. Ow, drop them. There's like 10 of them in the water.
They're gonna try and board. Watch the board.
Oh no, they're not, because we're putting our sail down. We're getting out of here. Actually, no, we'll circle.
Where's the ammo crate?
Okay. It's behind, back here, I think. Yeah, back behind the stairs.
Right.
Enemy ship behind us.
Another one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
DJ Khaled?
I'm gonna get my fire bombs.
Renora got banned, timed out for 5 seconds for spamming in chat.
Get cucked, Renora.
L.
Jay sounds sus. Jay apparently mad because he sounds sus.
That happened like 5 minutes ago.
What?
That happened like 5 minutes ago. I can't.
Really? I'm not paying attention then. I'm paying attention to the game. Trent.
Yes, sir. We've almost got him. I want to grab him. No, they're sinking. No!
Nice work, boys.
I want.
Good job, man.
You said that 7 minutes ago. My bad. I'm not paying attention. I'm very concentrated on the game.
Yeah, I even reacted.
Let's get that loot. It's okay. Nah, it's good. Whoa! We got boys!
What do you mean?
Hit him!
Yeah, we got more ships.
It's borders. Watch the board, watch the board.
Oh!
He's dead.
Port side, be careful what that is!
Alright,
oh shit! Port side!
Immediately clapped the... I hit a guy!
Are we sinking? We're good. You're doing good? Yeah, we are. We're doing way better than last time.
Oh, fuck.
We've always done good.
My bad.
It's pulling me under. Fuck.
Ow!
Alright, now you just...
Can I stop to eat my food? Am I available to eat food?
Already, okay, fine. Go ahead. There's a lot happening though.
Okay, I can participate in.
Okay, you don't. It's finally level.
Brody, is it that difficult for you to eat and play at the same time?
Yes.
Yes, especially if I already finished my hot pocket, but I'm also having pad thai.
With the ship? It's not a human ship, so there's no reason.
I don't
want to
get grease all over my new keyboard.
That's true. We're destroying that ship. Okay, I can chill out on the shooting.
But it's explodies.
That's true. Yo, we got a trident! Oh yeah, I'm just grabbing stuff.
It's sunk. We're good, boys. Yeah, good, good. We need that.
Yeah, we have eight. Oh,
the sloop is to our left.
Brody is a retarded platypus. Thank you for the input.
We all know that already.
You already know.
I got it from here. That's insane.
More fleet. There's gonna be more. There's gonna be more guys. Be careful. Oh shit. Is that an alliance?
No.
Not an alliance. Not an alliance. Not an alliance, boys. Not an alliance. Get ready. They're good players too.
They took out the main one. We're all good on the basement so far.
But I'll get the mid-sail up.
Get us out of here,
Captain! Sail. If you're not doing sails, then you're sunk. You guys want to sink?
Oh shit, bro.
Hold it up. I don't have any wood. Why don't I have wood on me?
I always have wood. I'm always...
Oh my god, I forgot to take it out. Place. I can't place.
My wood is always ready. My wood is always ready. We're about to hit a rock!
Rock! I'll get on repairs. Okay, we're all getting on repairs.
We just got some.
No, we gotta get left side, ready?
Yeah.
Wait, no, that's not a real ship. Oh, thank god.
I'm so disoriented right now. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's the darkness is not helping. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
We got an ant.
Grab the anchor.
Why are
Where
we
are
angry?
They? There's
there
a person on the ship. Person on the ship.
Yeah.
There is.
Get the anchor.
Yeah. Anchor. Get the anchor. Get the anchor.
We need to get out of here.
Really?
Bottom deck.
Wait, no, that was the wrong guy.
Got him. They're dead.
No! Wait.
Res me. Res me, people.
Oh my god.
Ankashun.
Oh, I almost killed
Did he die? Guy. Where'd he go? Oh, he's dead. He's not dead.
Yeah, we killed the other guy.
Yeah.
Ignore all the
guys. I'm sorry, Ando. I don't know if you can hear me. But tell the other guy if you can hear me.
Can you hear Mega J?
Hello?
No, I can't.
Okay, hold on. He's trying to fix his mic right now.
Ah!
Sort of a bad time, actually.
Look out!
I'm on repairs.
I'm coming down to help. Oh my god!
There are absolutely no repairs down here.
Hey, then shoot!
Ow! Okay. They're putting massive holes in the ship, sir. I'm about to die. I'm one shot right now.
I can't reach. Shut up, Brody.
Banana.
What does that mean?
I'm just eating banana.
Banana.
I'm panicking, alright? I'm panicking a lot.
We have no more shots left.
Alright, good luck, man. I need to return to my brick with the back shot.
You're just leaving us here to die? In our weakest time?
Did he leave?
He's leaving us in our weakest moment. That fucking traitor.
Lower the masts! Let's get out of here!
Lower the masts, boys! We got water coming in! Guys, I need somebody on water right now.
I got it.
You eating a long, thick banana? No, that's not what I'm doing.
Oh my god.
Steven, not the time!
What? That was what?
Steven
what
was
is he doing? Is
he was
like
playing
music?
He was playing music.
Yep.
It's really not the time, Steven.
Somebody help me raise the anchor.
Get the anchor! Go! Brody, get over here! You're right there!
Get the ank!
My game's just dying and I'm just...
Get a better computer!
I got the helm.
Thank you. Yes, sir!
We're totally out of cannons!
Boys, tomorrow I'll be buying park fees. Tomorrow's Black Friday. So,
tomorrow's Black Friday?
Yes.
Ready?
Yeah.
Who the hell unraised the anchor? Raise it.
What? Josh, get over here. Oh god.
I think there's someone still on the ship.
Look for them.
Check for Tuckers, boys.
Precious loot will be missed.
Let's just hope we get out of here alive.
Aw, nah, bro, we're fine.
I'm checking for Tuckers. I don't see anyone.
Oh, boys, we got 25 more cannons. It's our lucky day.
I forgot how much chaos this game can be.
My game is freezing up.
Same.
Unfreeze.
I can't.
Steven. You tell him.
I literally am freezing up. Oh my god, holy shit. I didn't mean to say that, my bad. Look out! They're on our ass! They're gonna ram!
Oh my god!
I'm hopping on their ship!
Behind.
Fire!
Fireball.
I got fire on their ship. I got fire on their ship. They are burning. They're backing off. They're backing off. Holy shit!
Is there another ship?
We sunk them! How the fuck did we sink them?
Not the time yet, Steven.
Let's just get out of here and pray to God we don't die.
If you come downstairs, the walls are decorated in wood. Wood boards. Just
holy shit, walls. You're right. Brody, what do you think of the idea I proposed earlier? That we should wear matching outfits for Sea of Thieves nights.
They better be good looking.
Exactly. Yeah.
Well, we're gonna vote. So what do you guys think?
Oh yeah, I'm down. Of course.
I'm down. No, you don't want Brody? You don't want to?
No, I said I'm down.
Oh, all right. So we're gonna let's make a stop at an outpost and we'll get matching outfits.
I headed straight towards one.
X, Brody.
X.
Okay, there's three ships to our left back.
No.
There's a Reaper. There's a level one Reaper right behind us, right on our ass. Take down the Alliance flag. They're chasing us through the Alliance flag.
How do I take it down?
This Alliance is over. Fuck this Alliance.
Fuck it, I'm fishing.
Blue flag.
Good idea, leave Brody.
Alliance. You said leave Alliance, right?
Yes. Take off the Alliance flag.
I did. We just have a blue flag now.
Holy fucking yikes. That was a lot of chaos in a lot of minutes.
What are you talking about?
A lot of minutes. Easy.
All right.
Is that an outpost ahead of us?
Yeah, yes, no. I don't outpost. Think it is. Wait.
It is. I looked at the map earlier.
Is it? Where?
Yep.
Right, oh, I see it. Yeah. All right, take us to that outpost. I'm going to go take a piss real fast.
I'm going to burn this ship to the ground.
No, Steven.
Watch
bad,
me.
Bad, Steven. Not yet.
Not yet. Later.
Not yet.
Give it some more time. Do it when Josh is here, so he's, yeah.
It's funnier. Actually, if he comes back to absolute chaos, it's pretty funny.
How about I just kill him?
No. Not yet.
It's only been not even an hour yet.
But you, Brody, can I kill
actually,
you?
Actually, it has been an hour, Brody.
Holy shit.
Well, actually, since I started, it's been an hour. And we sat there for a good 20 minutes doing nothing.
Yeah, waiting for Josh's dumbass.
Okay, next up we're gonna unload the ship's supplies, because we got a lot of stuff. It is.
This pad thai is actually really spicy.
Hell.
I half expected us to be dead when I came back.
Yeah,
good work, soldiers.
Anchor.
I like how we all went to anchor.
Excellent work.
Good work, men. Hey, we even got loot over here. Look at that.
Ooh.
There's a ton of loot over there. Look at that.
Boys, just wait. I'm fishing.
Oh, welcome back.
See, now you can make the jump. Let's go grab that loot and take it for ourselves.
Boys, wait for me, I'm fishing.
Hold on, let's go get a... I'm gonna go look for matching outfits for us. What do we all want?
Drip.
Dark.
Rip.
dark? You want dark, and the rest want
like,
drip.
Like a dark gray or a dark black. Wait, dark black? I don't think that's possible.
But... I kind of want like a charcoal gray type thing.
Also,
charcoal
the,
gray?
Some of the blues look really nice. Steven, yeah, I hear the anchor.
Steven, don't you dare. Come over here. I want you all on the island so we can get our outfits.
Guys.
I'm maneuvering the ship. Relax.
Actually,
relax. It's sing your shore.
Do you want to anyone want some fish?
No.
See? Ain't
so we're going to judge off outfits and just get the shirts with to go with it.
Wait. How do I put stuff inside of a chest? Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
Dumb shit.
Wow, wow. So charcoal gray, you said that. We could go with the hunter jacket. Or with the hunter outfit.
Hold up. How much does that cost in total?
You'd have to go buy it. I already have it, so I have no idea. You also have the midshipman's outfit.
Shipman's?
Midshipman's.
Or ship? Okay.
Shipman's or shipman's?
The night shine. You also have the night shine parrot. Outfit, it looks pretty nice. The black coat admiral jacket. There's a couple different options for charcoal.
There's a lot of different options.
Or for charcoal black.
Hey Josh, you know what to do with these, so there's a giant chest full of free stuff out front.
Hey, I could take off with the ship right now.
You could.
Do not.
Okay, Steven. it's under jackets or shirts?
Well, choose what you want. I'll give you the options.
What are the options?
Oh my fucking god, I'll be back.
Okay.
Let me sell this shit real fast. If you want the chest, you can go get it yourself. I'm not gonna bring it all the way back.
I will, it's worth it. It's able to hold three whole things.
Okay, so I said... Because you wanted charcoal black, right?
Charcoal gray.
Charcoal gray. Type shit.
It's dark.
So, I would say the nicest ones for that would be the hunter.
Do I even have that one?
Oh, that burns.
The hunter, the midshipman's outfit, or the midshipman's jacket.
Would you guys be angry if I lit the ship on fire?
Yes.
Yes.
And where the other one go? There's another one. Oh, and the night shine parrot jacket. I think those are probably the nicest.
I kind of like the night shine parrot and the black coat admiral.
You're very close. A bit lower.
So I'd be down for black coat admiral or night shine parrot. What do you guys want to go with?
Night shine parrot and
four.
Let's put it to a vote.
Again.
What page is the Nightshine pair on?
Third.
Bottom of page two.
Oh, yeah. Page two. My bad.
Ooh. I do really like that.
Yeah, so do I. You guys want to go with
just wasting all of our stuff.
Steven,
so.
Please stop.
I took off with the ship already.
Steven.
No,
do not.
Hey, do we want to do Nightshine
I did light the
jacket?
Bottom deck on fire, so, yeah.
Oh, fucking god. Steven, stop. Get over here. Get over here and buy something with us.
No, I'm busy burning the ship.
No, actually, get over here and buy it with us. We're gonna do it.
Seriously.
I'm serious. The ship's burning.
Okay, we're also serious. Get the fuck over here and buy your thing. Come on, bro.
Okay, well. Ship's no more.
And whose fault is that?
Not ours.
The ship is not on fire.
Good.
I lit the bottom deck on fire.
Is it actually on fire, Jay?
Nope.
So you just wasted our time. So you just wasted our time.
Yep.
No, just mine, actually.
And mine.
Did you leave, Josh? Did you leave the shop?
No, I'm waiting for you guys.
Did you run all the way back?
Well, I'm waiting for you guys. So we can get the shit.
Nightshine Parrot works for me.
I'm good with Nightshine Parrot. Brody and Steven, deciding factor.
I already have it.
You already have the Nightshine Parrot? I think that's what Stevens are wearing, isn't it?
Probably, I think so.
Or do you have the Parrot one? Because they're very similar.
I'm wearing the damn thing.
Oh, so do we want to go with Nightshine Parrot then?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. I almost bought the wrong thing.
That would have been funny.
That would not have been funny at 60,000 coins. All right. Oh, my man. God, Steven. It's not funny.
Now I'm fucking dead.
So am I.
I'm not reviving Steven.
Can you revive
Steven, me? You can wait. You can wait in hell.
All right, are we getting anything else, like matching gloves or something?
I'd be down. I'll get matching shit. I'll get the whole set, actually. You guys don't have to buy the whole set, because it's like an expensive set.
How do I even equip the stuff?
It's in the chest outside.
Ah.
I'm gonna try and buy the entire set.
Oh, it's so expensive. I am down. I went from 400k so far, and I just bought the belt and the hat. I went down from 400k to 272k.
Oh, shit.
It's so expensive. Do they even have boots? That's kind of fire. I'll go with that, actually.
Have boots?
No, they don't, I think. I don't think so.
Sunshine Parrot trousers? Do they have sunshine? Nightshine Parrot trousers.
Yeah, they're 24,000.
I can afford it.
Yeah. I only have 8k left.
I have 64,000 left.
Where are the Nighttime Parrot trousers?
Third page.
Okay.
2, 3.
Yeah, I can't buy the hook yet.
Who needs a hook?
I can't find it.
I cannot buy the pig leg yet.
Where are boots?
Steven, stop wasting our fucking cannon.
Steven, Jesus, stop! Christ, Steven. Oh my fucking god, Steven, please, bro.
You guys want to lock him in the brig?
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Lock in the brig for like 20 minutes. Make him learn his lesson. Oh, that's the vanity chest. My bad.
Yeah,
clothing chest. Shirt. I bought everything but the shirt. God
Why
damn it.
Hat,
why haven't you guys voted him in Brig yet?
I already did.
Hold on.
I did.
I'm buying the shirt really fast.
No, I can't get the parrot hat. Actually, the parrot hat doesn't actually look that good.
I bought everything I could have. Now your boy is...
Does it even have a shirt? I'll just buy a loose shirt then.
Because you can't really see anything. Poorly.
Yeah.
Shirt, so.
I'll just buy a loose shirt and keep that. Hold on, I'm locking him in the brig. Jesus Christ, Brody. What are you fucking doing? Summoning a demon?
No. Bro, I'm not on my phone.
It was if you had to be on your phone. Stupid.
You should. Discord
doesn't. What if they are watching? That'd be so funny. Tell them to watch.
No.
Tell them to watch.
No.
Now.
No. No.
I'll burn the ship down.
That's a bad idea.
Why is that a bad idea?
You're gonna say something.
Why would I say something?
What, that Brody?
Literally everybody on Earth could be watching this. Why would I say something?
Okay.
I could say something.
Steven's just playing sad music in the basement.
I have something that looks good for the shirt. For the thing.
Wait, what?
The outfit. It's the... Sea Dog shirt.
Oh, I already bought a loose shirt for it. Yeah, I'm looking good, bro.
We all are. We are so hot.
Hi, Jay.
Yeah, we used up all of our resources. None of you are grabbing anything.
Oh, yeah, you're right, because Steven fucking shot all the cannons.
Actually, they're worse.
Yeah, but he shot, like, 90%. Yeah, Steven, can you not actually, like, do anything but shoot the cannons? The cannons are our most valuable resource.
And they tell everybody where we are and how to kill us, because we've just used up all of our cannons, shooting them into the air.
Exactly. So please do anything but the cannons.
Oh, fuck.
What?
He shot himself broke over the island or something?
Almost.
Can we refund our ship? Because it's pretty just generally destroyed.
Okay, I turned all my graphics down. Hopefully I should stop playing.
Yeah. Sorry. Just shot up the school.
Oh. Alright, fair enough.
Sounds like fun.
10 out of 10 would
recommend doing it.
How do you feel, Steven?
Like my privileges of fun have been taken away.
Yeah, but you're ruining all of our fun.
We're trying to... Holy shit, we scuttled the skeleton fleet!
What do you mean?
We won because the skeleton fleet are dead now. So we... And we helped a lot with that. So we got, like... What was that? Was that you guys? Holy shit, you scared me.
No, we're being attacked again, and none of us are freaking out.
Amogus?
Amogus?
You guys want to do Gardic Phone? Like, later? You want to do Gardic Phone? I have another streamer I can invite.
Sure. Dougler?
No, wait.
Dougler?
I could ask Dougler. Dougler's pretty cool. I have another streamer.
Wait. What are we gonna play?
Gardic Phone.
Do I have that?
It's no. It's on the what's it called? It's on a website. I have two streamers I can invite. I have Dougler and I have Laughing Chaps.
Yo, Laughing Chaps. Yo, I interrupted you guys 2 days ago. I just joined their call and went.
Oh, tonight they want to do Crab Game.
I like, have it installed.
No. Like Moya's only. Moya's only. They all want to do Crab Game.
Are you gonna ditch the boys?
Well, they're also my friends.
Oh yeah, Josh, where did you get that image of me just blankly staring?
Your channel.
That single clip of me just blankly staring into the camera is so funny.
Beautiful. Chat doesn't know about it yet, so don't say shit. Understand?
I just want to know where you got it.
Nowhere. You'll never know.
Where did you... Is it on one of my VODs? All my VODs have expired by now.
Yeah, that's why it was so difficult to get clips for you. I was like... it's gonna, you should make a VOD channel just to export all your VODs to YouTube. Keep them all up there.
Yeah, MG.
Yeah, where are your VOD channels then, Josh?
I have one.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Where?
It's called Storm VODs.
Yeah, what? Dumbass.
Yeah.
Why is this the first time I'm hearing of this?
I've been, like, exporting VODs since, like, July.
oh boy. I sold sapphires.
Money!
Oh, money!
Money.
Ooh.
Ooh. Steven, have you learned your lesson?
Maddox is just walking the street. There's just a side of me he's never seen before.
Right. Steven. Steven, have you learned your lesson? Can we let you out
he's
now?
He's not going to speak.
Steven, we won't let you out unless you don't... Where the when fuck...
When has he ever spoken?
I wonder why he isn't speaking. I wonder where Steven went.
He escaped.
He escaped, boys! We have an escapist!
We gotta get out of here. Go.
We gotta go. We got a criminal on the loose. We gotta move.
Brody, he's gone.
Shit, man. He's gone.
We gotta fucking go.
Lift the anchor. We're never gonna get anywhere.
Okay, Steven, come out of your barrel. Have you learned your lesson? I'm listening.
Oh, we're so close.
Oh, he's deafened. He's deafened.
Wait, what?
Dude, he was actually saying booba at the water park.
It was so funny.
What the fucking in the hot tub.
No,
in the hot tub, he saw a girl and he's like, booba! And I was like sitting there like, can you not?
And I said, Josh, why do you keep saying those words?
Yeah.
And then Josh kept fucking saying 28 stab wounds.
28 stab wounds!
And it was really loud, and we're in a public area.
Of course we're in the public. Oh, we're gonna hit some rocks, Brody.
We're moving?
Oh yeah, we've been moving for a good minute.
Oh my god, we are moving. The rocks!
Oh,
hey guys, you guys wanna see if we can find a kraken?
No.
Booba.
Booba or something.
It seems like a recipe for disaster, dude. Like, actually.
Legit dip. Steven's gone.
He's like,
so
bro.
Top 10 anime betrayals. Number 15.
Burger King lettuce.
The last thing you want in your Burger King burger is somebody else's burger.
Burger.
Cancer.
Brody, help me out. Do the other side with me, so that we can speed it up.
I want.
I got an hour.
The fuck?
I order them.
A verified creator. Guys. A verified creator on YouTube, not on YouTube, on Instagram just followed me.
Yo.
18.2k followers, and he's only following 6k people. That's not.
So many,
but that's not bad for 6k. I've had people with like
46,000 followers follow me, and they have like 40,000 people.
Like they're following 40,000.
Yeah.
Following more than 1,000 people is insane.
It kind of is.
I just walked straight off the ship, and I just got hit by the ship.
Yeah, I'm only following
40. I'll be back. I need washroom.
I'll be back. I need to get. Yes.
Drug.
After I return to the ship. Josh, the entire ship is up to you.
I see a purple haze. I'm going towards it.
Awesome. And there's a giant skull in the sky.
There's like a purple haze over here.
You guys gonna let me out yet?
Oh, you're back. Steven, have you learned your lesson?
Maybe.
Oh! Oh! Two ships! Two ships starboard side!
Starboard! Yes, let him out! Let him out!
Let him out, boys! Let him out!
Set him free. He is a good asset in war. The best man we have.
We need a man for war, boys! Move in!
Brody! Good thing I didn't go yet. They don't seem to be coming towards
Hello?
Me.
Hello?
I am loading.
I need men on the things.
Brody's not here, so we can't release Steven. It's just you and me, Josh.
Oh shit. Wind, boys, wind. We need wind.
Hey, this isn't our fault. This is Brody's fault.
Wind, boys, catch the wind. I need someone on the fucking sails.
Yes, captain.
Oh my god, the sails are going another fucking way!
I'm sorry. You're the one that turned the ship.
Steven, you're telling us way to go, but you're the one that sets the ship on fire every fucking minute.
Yeah. Where are they? We're gonna hit the rocks. We're gonna hit the rocks that look like...
They went behind the rocks.
Bubba boy.
Turn the ship, Jay!
Whatever I want.
What?
Jay, Steven, we're gonna let you in a sec. We just need Brody. Turn the ship, Jay! Oh, shit!
Get out of the helms!
I was on a helm, and then I got off for a second. My bad.
They're right in front of us.
Keep us on their ass. I'm gonna talk to them. I'll get wind. Steven, play us some music, it'll work.
We're about to go against the wind, so... Like, directly against the wind.
Where are they?
We're alright.
Oh!
Yeah, they're spinning around us.
Hello, men! Over there! Hello, big men! I'm gonna call them big men. Is that Brody back? Brody, vote to release Steven. We need him released immediately.
Okay.
We have men. Starboard side.
Starboard.
Big black men?
I hope.
What?
Nothing.
Return to
the game. Oh, shit! Meganos! Meganos!
Is that the Kraken?
Purple. It's purple Meg.
It's purple Meg. Who's Meg and why is she purple?
It's funny.
Steven, we released you to help us, so please help. Steven, if you don't help, we're gonna put you back in the brig. Steven, if you don't help, we're gonna put you back in the brig.
What do you want him to do?
Steven, go grab, anchor the ship, boys. We're gonna fight it. Steven, I need
it's
you.
Gone.
I need.
It's gone.
Is it though?
It is.
Aww.
Well then! I was ready getting I was ready to get full into character. Well, alright.
Captain!
I was
What? What? Look!
Stephen.
But, that's a good.
Steven, you're like the most type of annoying player in Sea of Thieves, bro.
Hey, not nice.
I mean, am I wrong?
Thanks for lifting my spirits, Josh. Thanks a lot.
Ah!
Really?
It's coming straight for us!
Anchor the ship, boys! We're going to war! Get Brody back up! Steven, goddamn help us! Steven, goddamn help us before I beat you! Oh shit, the ship is sinking! Why did no one tell me?
Because none of us have been down there, Captain.
Steven, get on repairs with me. Get on repairs with me, Steven. Steven, we will put you back in that brig! Thank
right
you.
Now, as it's sinking.
Steven, we will put you back in the brig if you don't fucking get on. Please.
Yeah, Brody, you got this. You keep shooting him. Oh my god!
Keep going, men!
It's Prime barely bargain. Going down.
Guys, all men on water! All men on water! I repeat, I need everybody on water! Oh my god, what the fuck?!
I think it bit us again.
I don't-
Oh my god, we're gonna die!
Guys, I need everybody on water!
Oh, we're done for.
Steven, that includes you!
Okay.
I'm gonna plug the holes. Repairing takes so long.
Are you getting those glory holes yet?
3 out of 4.
Alright, cool.
Good work, Steven. Keep that up.
Oh, we did it. Holy crap.
No more glory holes.
Through hell. I don't know how this ship is still together. It's back!
It's always been here! Holy shit, top deck! There's like 50 holes!
No, don't worry about top deck.
I think we...
goes to top deck.
It definitely does.
There's so many.
Guys, I'm scared.
So am
I have to look down!
Oh! Guys! I just phased through hell itself!
Help me, Brody!
I was inside of it!
Guys, whole bottom deck is flooding! I need all men on repairs!
Get up, soldier!
All men. No, I don't need the fucking tank guard. I need the fucking bucket. No, walk on the stairs, you incompetent piece of shit.
I was gonna say this right now. Someone's going to have to fight that shark. Especially right now.
Rear!
Fuck it.
Ow! Guys, pump deck, help me. I'm dying. Help
I'm
me.
Here, Jay.
Jay, eat some fucking food, bro!
No!
Yes!
Alright, that's it. We're getting out of here.
No, we're not getting out of here. Stay. We need to fight this thing. This is.
We're not gonna win.
You are so loud. Calm down.
Steven, you need to.
Steven's so calm.
Man, I'm down.
I'm dead.
Josh.
Go get Brody too. We gotta go get Brody.
No, it's fine. I was in the water.
Okay.
Oh.
I got flung into the water.
There's another
shark. Out of water, you know.
I thought you were gonna say there was another shark. I'm like, bro.
Is anybody even hearing me?
Yes.
I hear you, but you're trying to kill it too. Here, I'll help Steven.
You should really.
Is it gone?
I just focus on the water. I got the glory holes.
Well, there's other people that we might need to worry about too.
Shit. Oh, man, X is in my room.
Did you just swear in front of a child?
Shut the fuck up, Jay. We're not gonna talk about the water.
Yeah, shut up.
I'm talking about drowning the child. Yeah, well, you were there.
I almost drowned a child. Nope, where's the shark
you
is still on us.
Looking at me. Jay, I'm in danger.
Oh, yeah, you are. You were always in danger.
Shit, man.
Step back!
Nice!
Did we get it?
No. It's still alive. This side.
Brody, are you back yet?
I'm here. I'm shooting.
I hear water. We still have.
I got it. Looking for it.
Thank you, Steven. Excellent work.
Well done, Steven.
Oh, dead. I'm dead. Goodbye, man.
No, Captain. Today is not the day.
I could use some help. Water's full.
Yes, sir.
Trying to patch up holes. I'm patching up holes.
No, the second floor doesn't matter right now, Brody. We gotta take care of the first floor.
The second floor matters. It's still, no matter what, it's still taking in water.
Yeah.
Bottom deck will take more water than the others.
No. It's game physics, Jay. It will all take in water. It'll all take in the same amount of water.
That's
that doesn't
stupid.
Make any sense.
It doesn't, stupid. But it's a game. It's game logic. It's not real life.
It is not game logic.
We're not filling with water anymore.
I need cannons. It's about to bite. Prepare.
I'm dead.
Again? Eat, Josh, Fuck. Eat! Like you told
okay,
me.
Okay.
And after I shoot this motherfucker.
I missed. I hit him!
This is so intense.
Jay, big shark.
This is...
Really, Brody? Big shark? You didn't notice?
Yeah.
They're picking you up! Brace!
Sure you guys know.
I'm dead again! Oh shit, I'm on the very edge of the thing!
Guys, I phased out of the ship, so bye.
You phased out the ship? Yeah, it's glitching.
Yeah, look where I'm going.
I got you. Oh, Josh, I got you. Ah! It's right there!
Why am I so far away?
It's okay, Steven, you can come back.
Guys, we don't have much wood left.
Oh no! I think it's time we leave!
That's the pussy way out.
We don't really have anything to lose, so if we die, we die.
That's true. We did
I'm dead again.
Everything.
I ate, and I'm still dead.
Cool. I'm saving you again. I think we need to focus on repairs.
Oh shit!
Repairs, boys!
Bigger problem!
Hey guys, it's working. No, the ship's done for.
No, it's not!
We're all working.
Keep going, men! Keep going! Push forward!
Oh!
I got the holes then.
Yeah, someone stay on the holes. Preparing. Someone stay on. Water!
Preparing.
Three people on water!
Down. Remember, ape together strong!
That's
yes.
Why we ape!
Hey guys, we have no more wood, so...
Oh, no.
Jay.
I still have wood on me, so I'm going under.
I also still have wood!
I have one piece, I just realized.
I have a couple pieces.
There's two at the very front, at the bottom floor. Oh no.
Patching!
Hey guys, ship's done.
No!
No, it's not!
Look at the shark.
It's not yet.
Shark's inbound.
It's forcing me to dance.
Keep dancing then.
Okay.
Doing good.
I'm pulling up the anchor so we can can at least get moving.
Please. I think it's a good time to pull out.
That's
pull
what
out.
She said.
Hurry, Brody.
Not the time, Steven!
The other
no.
boat!
Stop the other boat!
I'm gonna get drunk real quick. Hold on.
No!
Yes, sir! Last
yes, sir! I'm doing a jig! Why am I dancing?
The game is making me dance!
No, it's
all
a
right.
type of-
One last drink,
spot.
Boys.
You can shoot.
Drink with
it's
moderation.
It's a boogie bomb from Fortnite Battle Royale. We're about to climb the ship!
Hello! I'm gonna go- I'm gonna get on their boat. I'm gonna get on their boat and light it on fire.
Boys, I think we're done for.
Boys, why do I still hear boss music?
There's a fucking ship!
That's not a... Guys, watch this. As soon as... If we survive this, we're
That's
just gonna
true.
Be chilling for like 3 seconds and all the water around us is gonna turn black and then, yeah, Kraken come. Hello.
Hello, Kraken. Steven, you're a good helmsman. You wanna get on helms?
Yeah, Steven, wanna get on helms, man? My no. voice is cracking.
Okay, someone get on helm. I can get on helm, actually.
I got it.
Okay,
I got
someone
it.
Turn on the anchor or something? Why aren't we moving?
We're moving.
Because
down.
We are on a rock.
We're not on a rock. We're on the rock.
The Dwayne rock. Johnson?
Dwayne.
Dwayne, what are you doing under the ship?
He's trying to penetrate it.
Yeah.
Whoa, Dwayne, that's disgusting.
That's why we had to plug up those glory holes.
I don't know why we're still not moving, though. We are legitimately stuck.
We are on a rock. Like, we... Stop making demon noises, Maddox. Jesus Christ.
Boys, I think we... I think it's done. I think the ship's gone.
No, not yet. We can't give up now.
I think we all take a couple fire bombs.
No, we're this close to freedom.
Fire bombs.
Try, man.
No, we're this close, please.
Fire bombs?
No.
Not yet, Steven. I'll tell you.
You never.
Josh.
Just want to have some fun. This is not fun.
Steven's drinking.
Steven,
oh,
what do you
no.
find fun?
This
torturing us, because that's not fun for us.
For me.
Bye, Steven. It's not fun for us though.
How are we not moving?
Well, I mean, there is this pretty big object
oh.
that's poking against our ship.
Yeah,
we
I see that
side.
Now. We need to reverse.
Boys, give me 2 seconds. I need to put stuff in classroom.
Josh, how do we reverse?
We don't. It's a ship, Jay. You can't just click the fucking go back button.
Yeah, we're stuck though.
I think this is what we do.
Josh, come over here. Come, Josh, did you see this over here? Come here. Oh, look behind us.
I just turned the. That was so fucking. That looks so cool for some reason.
Omobus.
I lit their ship on fire. Boys, I think we just go out in a blaze of glory.
Where's the rowboat?
How about a blaze of fire?
We didn't get a rowboat.
Why don't we have a rowboat? I want to row us away.
Alright, boys. Everyone grab a firebomb and head to the helm.
No, I'm still trying. I still have hope.
Jay, it's over.
Wait.
Grab a firebomb.
No, it's not.
What?!
I did it!
Jay, you mad lad!
I have done it! Sorry, Steven, no fire today.
Wait, did we just... Holy shit. We're amazing.
We're the best. Around.
Around.
Now keep us down.
Shark.
No!
Oh, guys, I'm dancing!
Boys, the shark's back! It's back! The Meg is back! I see him.
Where?
Where'd it go? I don't know.
Behind it. Turn the sails!
I hope you guys are paying attention to the water, because, yeah. We're taking on water. Yay.
Thanks for being super loud about it, Steven.
Yeah.
Why are you so scared?
I'm not
Steven, you're not being very, very helpful right now.
Yes, he is, actually.
He's being very helpful, actually.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I don't know what
We are all going to die.
Alright,
you guys got water.
Ow!
We don't have wood though, so.
Does anyone have any more wood on?
No. Oh, jeez.
Does the wood in my pants count?
Yes. Hey, yo!
Yeah, you lit him on fire!
Fucking die in a glaze of glory! They're made of fucking metal!
It's their ship is so cool. Looking how on fire it is. Gosh, did you die?
Yeah! They're made of metal. They don't die.
We're dancing, boys!
Do a jig.
They hit us.
I wish we could burn the water.
That would be pretty cool. It's called an oil spill.
Yeah, but that's oil and water.
Yeah. It'll take another few hundred years before we get there, so.
I mean, there was a recipe back in the medieval ages, was it? Some man created fire and water.
Oh, fire.
We're free?
Fire on water.
It's over!
It's not over. The ship's about to go down if you don't help.
Oh my god, he's so right.
Their ship is also going down, though.
Yeah, but we are on our ship, not theirs. And they're dying to both completely separate things.
Alright, you know, I think we're gonna take a break.
Oh, I fell off the ship!
I'm going to drink.
Josh, why are you... Josh has entered autism.
Nah!
Josh, Steven is taking... Boy, Steven is taking a drink, bro.
Steven, get on to work.
Well, he's been working more than most of us.
I need brain cells.
We all need brain cells. Our collective 4 brain cells need to do more. Actually, it might be 2. Do we have a collective 4 or do we have a collective of 2?
We each have a collective of 2 brain cells.
But wait, you have 2? No way. I only have 1.
Wait, no, a collective. Brody. Like, out of all of us, we only have 2.
Yeah.
And they all are, they're all in Steven.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, the guys.
Boys.
Guys, oh, no. The ship is glugging.
It's broken.
This is not a table! Shut the fuck up!
Oh!
Brody, that was a very unfunny reference you made.
It's so unfunny.
I know.
It's not funny. No. People say, oh, it's not funny until you start saying it out loud.
It's not.
It isn't.
It's not funny.
It's not funny.
It's literally the worst thing. It's so unfunny.
We just need to keep going straight and we'll make it to the outpost.
There's an outpost closer to us if we turn left.
Is there?
Yep. I'll do it right now.
You mean the fortress?
Oh no, not the fortress. Of course not.
Oh, the ancient spire. No, we're already going. Never mind.
Yeah.
It's right. We're right in the middle of both.
Yeah.
1 sec, boys. I'll be back. I need to fill up my water.
And now we're going against the German.
Must have been the wind.
Our ship is fucking creaking. Can someone help me with repairs?
I'm trying to speed up the process so we get there faster.
You guys had planks all along?
No, I don't.
I'm using my last plank.
You still had planks on you? What the hell?
A single plank.
Holding out on us. Yeah, holding out on us.
Oh no!
What?
Oh wait, no, that's a fortress. Cool.
Why are we headed up to the fortress?
Oh, I don't know, miscalculation.
That fortress is activated.
You need to turn left more.
Yep, I'm hearing you. I'm going left.
We gotta get out of here.
We're shooting at us! We're gonna die!
Hey look, there's an enemy player. We can take their ship.
No, we can't!
I mean, it is a sloop, so...
I have returned to endless water.
Oh my god.
You've returned at absolutely the worst time, Brody.
Actually, no, great time.
Best
we
time. Okay.
There's gotta be wood somewhere. I found wood!
Where?
15 wood, up at the front.
Oh. Yes!
Was no one checking that thing the entire time?
I moved all the cannonballs from there earlier, so that's why I didn't think that would be used. We are so tilted. We're tilted like tilted towers from Fortnite Battle Royale.
Oh, just listing.
Bro, I know how that feels.
We're repaired, boys.
Freedom at last. Hello, Steven.
Yeah, we don't need to stop at the
outpost. How have we not sunk yet? This is like a record for us.
Oh yeah, this is amazing.
Especially because the game has literally thrown everything but the Kraken at us.
As those words are spoken.
Dude, yeah, I immediately said that and was like, oh god, please don't jinx it.
It would be cool though.
It would have been funny.
We're about to crash into the island.
We went to a fortress and
oh my god, I remember
time.
That.
We survived skeleton, an enemy player, and even a skeleton galleon. Oh, looks like Jay's dead.
Help
Somebody
me!
Get the anchor, please.
Help me!
Brody, go get Jay, please.
What just happened? Someone bombed us!
No.
That was a bomb.
Get the anchor.
Someone that was a bomb. I got launched. I got launched off the boat. That was a bomb. Steven, Steven, you little shit.
Why? I didn't do anything though.
That was you, for a fact.
We're thinking.
This is so chaotic, man.
Brody,
I'm trying to eat.
We're dying over here.
I'm hungry.
Screw your food.
I didn't even do anything that time.
Yeah, that's good. Well, exactly, that's the problem. You didn't do anything to stop us from slamming into the wall.
Well, I tried, but someone didn't get the anchor in time, and I had to get to
it. Yeah, because you launched us off the ship with the bomb!
I was running to it, but nobody did anything, so... Yeah, you were all sitting at the front, and...
Because you launched us off the ship with a bomb!
Yeah, but that could have been prevented if... You got
Josh,
the anchor.
And you launched Josh off the ship, you killed me, and you forced Brody to get me up, making all three of us busy. You wonder why none of us hit the anchor.
Yeah, but that would have happened. That would not have happened if you got the anchor.
That wouldn't have happened if you fucking
didn't
throw a bomb at us!
Okay, alright.
Josh,
all right, I understand.
You didn't even tell us
I understand.
Why'd you leave?
No, Steven.
Steven, we still want you here. Just, like, actually do something.
He is doing something.
Steven, come back, bro. Did he leave? He left the call.
He left already.
Well, it's not like we wanted him gone. I mean, to be fair, he launched us off the ship with a bomb.
Now what are we gonna do? Because it isn't the same. And Brody's been eating this entire time. Done eating yet, Brody?
No, because
you keep eating, you don't even stop, you just keep going.
No.
How much fucking food do you have on your desk right now? Like a desk full of fucking lemons? Like what are you doing?
One life gives you lemons.
Life gives you lemons, you fucking start chomping down, huh?
I swear to God, fucking.
Still out of wood.
Within the next 10 minutes, Max is gonna bring a jar of pickles into my room.
Ew.
Okay, I'll be right back, boys. So I'm gonna go get some wood because we're out of wood.
We're not out of wood. There is wood up at the front.
No, it's all gone.
Yeah.
Why did you guys steal all the wood?
I used it to fix the ship.
At the back of the ship, there's still... Oh, my God. I have a single piece of wood left. At the back of the ship, at the bottom, there is still glug glugs.
What?
That's my last piece of wood. Brody, do you have one last piece of wood? There you go.
I still have one more.
Oh, my God. How did we do it?
We didn't. We're still sinking.
Are we?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we are. Well, you guys got all the holes. We did it. We did it.
Wow.
Holy shit, are you guys... Oh my God.
Holy crap.
Alright, is that it for SOT tonight?
We just finished fixing the ship and now we're gonna stop.
Fuck yeah, I don't wanna do any more. That was so chaotic, my head hurts.
I wanna take a step back and look at the ship.
It was so much that just fucking happened.
Yeah, I'm gonna launch myself into the sky just to look at the ship.
Oh, there you go.
It is damaged.
Really?
It sure is.
Holy, I didn't notice. Shit. I can't see shit. Oh, it's because I might. Oh, wait, no, it's definitely damaged. Never mind.
Yeah, no way.
Mermaid. Mermaid.
Like, just going mermaid. Out to the side, you just see. Look at the side of the ship, you just see white spots of where we've been hit.
Alright, I think I'm done for tonight. Fuck me, that was a lot.
Wait, there's a ship to our left. A brig.
No!
I'm not doing more.
No.
Fuck that. I'm leaving.
No.
Screw you. I'm not fighting another
player. Can we cash in all of our stuff? We have spices still.
Oh.
Brody, grab the spices with me.
Okay, I'm coming.
It's got weed.
Oh,
I'm here.
Okay, grab this one right here. And
holy shit, yo, that was insane.
Oh my God, I feel so at ease now. I feel so calm and safe.
Why is there grass in my pad thai? What the fuck?
Pad thai, what's that?
Food. Asian.
Oh, I don't like
it. Spicy.
I'm gonna assume I don't like it. What is it?
It's like noodles.
Oh.
Noodles and chip.
That sounds
it's
good.
Good.
I'll have to try it someday, maybe. Never.
This one's pretty spicy.
Where do we sell it? Oh, this guy, I think. Nope. Not him. Where do we go? Nope. Not them. Nope, not them. Josh, where do we sell spices?
To the merchant. Bro, are you guys that dumb?
Yes.
It's not
where
that hard.
The
fucking look!
Oh, Brody, I found her. Him?
Eh?
Him.
Question mark?
Okay.
Him.
I'm gonna go play some Road 96 and calm down.
Road 96? Ooh, I've never seen anybody play that.
You should watch it. It's fucking good game. Or you should play it. It's because it's a fucking good game.
Oh, yeah. I'm probably going to get Teardown soon.
Teardown?
Yes. I'm probably going to get it soon.
It looks like
die?
So much fun. Brody, do you want to go sink the ship? Do you want to go light the ship on fire?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go.
Maddox, want to watch the ship burn down?
Child.
All right. I'm going to go play some Road 96.
Child.
Enjoy your nights.
Yeah, see ya.
Yeah, see ya, bros. I'll Yeah, cheers.
Sears. Sears Gamers.
Sears. Oh my fucking. I left. I left. Fuck that. Fuck Sears. Alright, we're 96. Wait, is Laughing Chaps on? Ooh, Laughing Chaps is on Rust. Alright, we'll do an hour of our 96 and we'll hop on Rust for a couple hours. Bow wow 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 wow. How much? Oh my god, my fucking computer's dying right now. How many copies has Route 96 sold? I'm curious. How many copies of Road 96 sold? That up, I guess. Not public knowledge. Alright, Road 96 time. I'm excited. It's gonna be fun. I love this game so fucking much. I love this game to death. Alright, episode 3.
Hello. Sonia Sanchez. Welcome to the Sonia Show.
We'll do one chapter.
In today's top story, a police officer used a public bus to transfer a prisoner. Little did she know, the bus was full of hardened brigades, putting her life as well as the prisoners in danger.
Oh shit.
Thankfully, the officer managed to escape. Though shaken, she is recovering and will soon be back out on the road. The brigades, now they're starting to take over our public transportation. That's why we need 10 more years of Tyrak to make sure this doesn't happen. Now let's take a moment to look at
let's do like one full side on this.
Looks like Tyrak is still the preferred candidate. Nation, vote for Tyrak.
I'll do a shit ton of floors.
Democracy is at stake. As you know, the Sonia Show is very concerned about our youth who continue to mysteriously disappear. Let's view today's missing teen report.
Who do I play as?
Remember, if you have any information, please call the Sonia hotline.
I'll see you.
And that has been the Sonia Show.
We got the woman. Fucking good music, dude. Love this game. Alright, we're already up to... Oh.
Yo!
Yo, it's Mom. Yeah. It's John.
Summer Rock's tastiest cream.
Yeah, Summer Rock's. No, wrong.
2 hours and you barely said a word. Feel free to start a conversation, okay?
Sure. You been in the Black Brigades?
It started for a good reason. But now, I'm afraid things are getting too radical. What do you think? You get along well
sure.
with a guy I know. Hey, I'd get your hand out of there if I were you.
My bad.
Appreciate it.
Nice. Pass the time by looking outside. Talking to my boy John.
Bear, got your ears on? Over.
Ooh, that's Mama Bear, young wolf. We got a CB type thing going on. I've never actually met her, but I think I'm in love. We got CB nicknames for one another. I'm her papa, she's my mama. I want to ask her out, but I've been out of the game too long. Can you help?
I'll do what
Thanks,
I can.
Kid.
I'll help you out.
All right, I'm going in. Hi, beautiful. How's my CB crush doing today?
Beautiful? Well, if you say so.
Nice line, John.
I'm all right. Oh, my boss is writing me about this illegal transmitter.
Beats me, kid. Guess the brigade's got a secret radio station?
Honestly, I'm starting to think a ghost is moving in. Speaking of transporting, what are you hauling today, Papa?
Something just as intriguing. Pineapples. Young bud, it's going well. I'm gonna ask her out.
Do
Any
it, bro.
Advice?
Just gotta be yourself.
Mama Bear, aren't you getting tired of talking like this?
Oh, you don't want to talk anymore, Papa?
No. What I mean is, we should meet in person. Thanks, kid. Look, we got a nice CB thing going on, but I got to meet you, Mama.
I don't know, Papa Bear. You never showed the last time, remember?
I was nervous. I promise that will never happen again. Yep, I screwed the pooch, young blood.
I don't know, Papa Bear. That really hurt.
I'm begging you, Mama Bear. Give me one more chance.
Don't beg.
Fine. But this is your last chance, okay? Name the time and place.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Yeah! What the fuck?
Road pilot, young blood. Get in the back. You know how to handle it.
What? What is happening?
These
what?
I think they're gonna get my pineapples. Ha! Can't legally carry a gun, so you'll have to shoot them with nails. Nice! Oh, that's nothing.
Nail gun.
Shoot the lock to open the doors!
It's out.
Take him down, young blood!
Holy shit! Oh! Get out of here!
What?
Papa Bear, you think of a time and place?
Young blood! Think Mama Bear likes seafood?
Everyone loves seafood.
Papa Bear?
I'm here, darling. You like gumbo? Damn! They're back! Show 'em no mercy!
Tires. I knew it. The tires. I heard the tires.
What road are you on, Papa Bear? We got a call. There's a shootout on Route 220.
Oh, really? Get him off Buckeaster, young blood.
Trying, bro. Oh, shit. I got one of their tires. I think. Yeah, I did.
They're pulling up the status!
Oh, open this.
That's it, yo wolf! These banditos are almost finished!
Nice!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah! Sick.
Way to go, young blood! You're a cold-blooded sniper!
Papa Bear, calming. I gotta run.
It's mostly calming!
Me too, Mama! Don't I know it. Young blood, I'm gonna have to drop you soon, but it's been a blast. I appreciate that, young blood.
Good luck, bro.
I hope you reach your destination.
It's mostly calming. This was something. Thank you for the follow, Zar, Zar1. Thanks, John. Okay. Alright. We got somewhere with John. We got him a date. July 4th, 1996. Where are we at? Gas station. Dick? What do you mean, dick? What do you mean, dick? Why are you calling me a dick? It's
Hey, hey, over here. Help me.
You good?
Don't let them see you.
Who?
The cops. They transferred me out of you know where.
Oh.
My dad must have found out where I was. Please, you're my only hope. Get the van keys from the cops. But you'll need to distract them somehow.
Okay.
Then come back here.
In your mouth? No, it's not.
If I scream, they'll come over here and arrest you, okay?
Leading Maddox. Yeah, it's probably Maddox. That's what I'm thinking.
Know how many times I've called for a tow this year?
I don't.
Guess how many times? Get out of here, kid.
My bad. Did I get the keys? Did I get the keys? Is that it? Is that all? No. Okay, I gotta distract him. I'll eavesdrop.
What for?
Shit.
Go away before I get angry.
My bad. I can't hear what they're saying. There's gotta be something I can do. Vandalize. Telephone box key. Pose. There's gotta be something I can do in here. Okay. What is this? Can I take this? I can't take it. Never mind. Open.
What the? What's going on?
Oh shit, I gotta go.
Does anyone copy?
I gotta go.
That kid did this. He can't be far. I'll check behind the station.
You got the keys. The keys for the handcuff. They should be inside.
I got you.
Come on. Get ready to run.
Stop! Hands where I can see him!
Oh, shit. Oh, you little bitch! You got me caught!
I didn't mean for this to happen. You gotta believe me. Please don't hate me. it's not my fault, okay?
Maddox
so
says you should suck dick. That's what I assumed.
Go back to my father.
Oh shit.
I'll get my dad to save you.
No, it's
I'll
fine.
I'll say,
get off your dad to save
I don't know what
me.
I'll say. Look, maybe you should rest. You'll feel better. Just try to get some sleep. And when you wake up, I'll know what to do, okay?
Why should I trust you? You're the one that got me caught.
You hear that?
Holy shit! Yo! Oh shit! Oh, cramp.
Oh, they're gone, but they'll be back, and with friends.
Is that John? Holy shit, it's John.
Please, don't hurt us.
Got a second kid in here. John, this kid says he knows you.
Young blood?
Good to see you. Come on, we have to go.
Holy shit.
Wait, how do you know my name? Did my father send you?
Definitely not.
Poggies.
We'll explain later, but right now, you and the kid have to split up.
See you, Zoe.
You risk your life for me. Yeah, maybe.
Okay, Jürgens, time to move.
I hope I get to see you again.
See ya. Holy shit, what just happened? That was a lot. We're 74 done with Zoe's story. That's insane. No, exclamation mark poggies doesn't work. So what is down there? Okay, we got some shit down there. Got some shit up here. Can't do anything with it. Never mind. Trash. Can't check the trash. Hello?
Okay, we all know the plan, right?
Yes. Totally. Let's do this. Guys, is it me? Or is that kid over there listening to us?
Nothing to see here, kid.
Where is he, Sonya? It's almost time.
Well, it's a Sonya event. No, I hate this bitch.
Look, find someone to film this, and now, you know how important this is to it.
Where am I gonna find a loser to? Hey, you there!
God damn it!
It's your lucky day. Sonya has a job for you. The best kind. You get to film me for television. Sorry?
No. Go away.
Perfect. Then you're my new camera operator. Now get behind the camera. Time to make some effing magic. This is just a little puff piece on the pump, Cuddle Muffin. Nothing to it. We have a sec if you want to, like, talk to me. Like, get
Booba.
My take on something important. They make me feel. They want to topple a system that's good to me. I don't like them at all. That's only only what losers say, huh? Okay, let's go. We'll start with the intro. Oh, this is good with the billboard behind me. How do I look? Oh, wait, I know. Amazing. Yeah, just like that. 3, 2, 1. Sonya here. Don't zoom like that, numbnuts!
My bad.
Now, where was I? Sonya here, reporting live from the site of Petria's newest oil pump, where the Minister of Oil is moments away from a speech. The new pump, a gift from President Tyrak, will soon bring riches to our already rich nation. And cut! I'm gonna be honest with you. You're the worst camera person in the history of camera persons. Well, I don't got any cash on me, but I got something else. It's a luck. It's helped me. Maybe it'll help you too.
Appreciate it.
Okay, sweetums. Now we film the minister. Get the crowd to cheer when he talks about President Tyrak. And boo when he talks about Senator Flores. Got it?
What? No. Why? Okay, fine.
You're not one of those make a difference teams, are you? Just do what I say. Okay, he's approaching the podium. Film him.
Citizens, we're here to celebrate the opening of this pump.
Don't forget to take some close-ups.
The audio.
Speaking of our president, let us cheer him to show him our appreciation.
What are you doing?
Flores,
we'll abandon you and take away your job.
What do you?
The hard-working people of Petria.
Think of Lupe Flores.
I don't know.
What?
Don't you F with my career, Dumplin'.
I literally can't hear anything.
What? There's been a lot of brigade.
But am I worried?
No.
President Tyrak will keep our nation safe.
Excuse me?
Stop that, kid!
Boo! Fuck you guys!
Excuse me!
Tyrak is a liar! Teens are being imprisoned every day! Tyrak is a fascist dictator!
Hell yeah!
Vote for Flores! Save our country!
Vote for Flores! We'll do Flores this round. What? Dude, that was good shit. They were fucking beating the shit out of
him. Well, it's about time to drive off in my limo.
Okay.
Like all good journalists do when they finish a story.
Hold on. Sorry, I was checking something.
Look, to sum it up, you sucked with the intro. But I had faith. I was once a poor dirty teen myself. But then you completely effed up filming the minister.
Oh, you're a dick.
And that almost got Sonya fired. Bad team, bad. Guess what I'm trying to say is, hope I never see you again. Adam, let's roll.
See ya.
Hitchhike.
Walk. I talk to you guys? No, I can't. Jared said never trust a taxi, right? Or not. Was it Jared? I think it was Jared, right? Fuck it. Jared's a bitch. We're gonna call a taxi.
How
Happy Taxi. How can we help you today?
Game is super quiet now. Oh my god. Yeah, the audio keeps cutting out.
We'll send a taxi to your location right
away.
Is
that better?
Thank you for calling Happy Taxi.
So are you? Hold on. I think the fucking audio is broken in this game. It breaks the game. Is that better? Enjoy the silence. I love the silence. Silence is great. It's this mystery man. Is he in here? Hello. Nice music.
Sorry. Forgot you were back there.
Jared!
North it is. Now sit back and enjoy your ride with Happy Taxi.
I'll recharge my stamina. That's a good thing to do, right? Recharging stamina. Chat, is audio fine?
Questions about the road. I can help you with those. You could say I'm not a fan.
Oh.
That's not for your eyes. You shouldn't be this close to me. I have that for a home project. Enough. Now sit back and stay seated. Enjoy your ride with Happy Taxi.
Hello? Is audio good? The fuck? I hear you here now? Can you hear now? Is it good when I'm like in game? Oh, it's just delayed. Just said you hear some fuck.
Sorry, I didn't.
Jared is.
I'm going to turn the music up now. Do you like dinosaurs?
Someone in the fucking trunk? Oh my god, they are in the trunk!
Did you say something? Oh, I see. Oh no, I think I have a flat tire. Better take a look. Sit tight, okay?
Oh, fucking...
He's gonna kill me!
What the fuck?
I don't wanna die!
No, no, please. Get out, get out, get out!
Why did I
kill you? Unlock door, unlock door. Still the cassette. Oh.
It's one of those good news, bad news situations.
Really?
The good news is I fixed the flat.
That was the end!
You might lose your life along the way. But for each person that falls, another rises up.
Oh, you're kidding.
The trick
okay,
is
we'll
to
do
keep
one more
moving
guy.
Forward.
We got someone with Jared.
Oh, wait, that was an episode? That was a full episode? Oh, shit. Okay. Maybe we... What the fuck? Can you guys not... What the fuck? Okay, you know what? That was a fast chapter. We'll do one more.
Hello, Sonia Sanchez here. Welcome to the Sonia Show.
The fuck?
In a news exclusive, I've learned the Brigades have recently attacked two officers transferring a prisoner. The Brigades overwhelmed the officers during a refueling stop and released the prisoners. Here tonight is Officer Green.
There we go.
Fortunately survived this brutal attack. Officer Green, can you tell us what happened?
Well, me and Officer Thompson were refueling on our way to a more secure facility when we were suddenly attacked by at least 10 brigades.
Terrible.
These brigades, they're just violent criminals.
Is there anything we can do to help?
Yeah. If anyone knows anything about the people who did this or have seen these fugitives, call the Sonia hotline or your local authorities at once.
Thank you, Officer Green. Big news, viewers. I've located a source who saw the missing teen I discussed in a previous episode. Let's call him now.
What?
Hello, you're on the air. May I ask what your name is?
You can call me Gerald.
Hello, Gerald. Say hello, everyone.
Hello.
So, Gerald, you saw the missing teen?
Yeah, I gave the kid a ride.
Well, tell us more. Looks like the cat's got your tongue.
I did want to say something else. Something to you, Sonya.
What is it?
I'm coming for you.
Okay then, live TV folks.
Oh shit.
Let's move on, shall we?
I'm invested in Jared's
let's
story.
Let's take a moment to look at the latest candidate.
Jared's
polls.
A fucking killer, a serial killer.
Looks like Tyrak is still the preferred candidate.
I got floors up
for Tyrak. Nothing less than our democracy is at stake. As you know, the Sonya Show is very concerned about our youth who continue to mysteriously disappear. Let's view today's missing teen report.
All right. $13.
Remember, if you have any information, please call the Sonya.
Nothing's gonna stop us. Oh, please tell me. Yeah, it's Mike and Mitch. Or Mitch and what's his name? Mike? Is it Mike? I don't remember. It's the boys, the bandit boys.
Kid, up here! Up here!
Sup?
I've never seen that shade of green before.
She's gonna get sick on the hog stand.
What'd you say, kid? Can't hear ya on account of the wind.
Really?
Little lady says she won't get sick on the hog stand.
Mitch, hard as I try, I can't hear you neither on account of the wind. I see your lips are moving, and I know you are speaking to me. Yet pains me to say, I cannot hear you. On account of the wind.
Yeah.
Mitch, check the back. Better still be there.
What if I could, Stan? Now, you know I have issues with the lower lumbar.
Right, your issues with the lower lumbar. Kid, check the bag in the back.
Watch! A furry friend!
Aw, that's too bad. Happens with the smaller life forms. I should hug more to discourage them from a wandering out like this. Oh no, not at all.
Yeah, not at all.
Well then.
We did it, Mitch. We robbed the big one. First Patreon National. That's putting it mildly.
Yeah, that's putting it mildly. Hey, little lady, you've heard of Stan and Mitch, right?
You should say yes. I knew it, Mitch! We're famous!
Woohoo!
But here we are, hogging the conversation. Maybe you'd like to pose a topic of your own.
Unfortunately, due to our priors, this is an impossibility.
Yeah, you got a criminal record. You can't vote, kid.
But what about you?
That's nice.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what are you looking at down there? Shucks, Mitch. Looks like we forgot a scratch. My brother and I are morally good, if you mind as the Robin with firearms.
But we do have a weakness for the scratch tickets.
Oh, shit, we got police on that too.
Shoot! The cops, Stan!
If they start shooting, we're goners! Kid, do something to slow him down! You wanna throw our money? You're a genius!
Fuck off! How am I missing? How am I missing? How am I missing so much? How am I missing so much? Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here!
out of here! Get it out of here!
Turn it to the shield.
Rob again.
Kid, for your quick thinking, we'll take you a little ways further, okay? Well, Mitch and I are nice people.
No! Really nice!
Yeah.
Stan and Mitch!
Stan and Mitch!
We didn't get much with Stan and Mitch that time.
Alright, hopping out. Let's hop out. Abandoned gas station. What? Oh, it's Alex! Yo! Short circuit.
Secret hideout, yo.
Trash? What is in there? What is in there? What'd I get? What'd I get? Nothing. In here. Here we go. Sup.
I've been working on this thing for 3 days straight, but I still can't figure it out. Well, it's a prototype. You can't actually detonate it. I've been designing it for this guy I know, Robert. It's just a design. Don't worry. To tell you the truth, I was just kind of curious to see if I could make it. Totally, dog. Never seen anything like it in all my 14 years. How do
you're
they make
14?
You feel?
You're literally a year into it.
Yeah. Could go either way, I guess. Politics are hyper complicated. Wait, I got an idea. You can be my rubber duck.
What?
Chill, homegirl. I just want to see if I can get up and running. I'm not gonna actually ever use it.
Quack.
Cool, cool. So first I check the resistance with my voltmeter, and everything seems okay. Then I clean the captors, checking them too. A bit pick. You're a genius!
Quack, 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 quack.
To turn on the electricity, we need to find the generator. Could be anywhere at this station. Grab this nail gun. I got another
idea. Anywhere, huh? Holy shit, the music for the shit. Then I got some better music. So good. No, no, no. There's no looking back. Found it. Oh shit, we need someone to open it with. I actually put the song on my playlist, like my actual like playlist, because it's so fucking good. I need like something to open that list with. Grab
the
nail
gun. Cable in the ceiling? Shoot the tiles to see where it goes. That's how we'll find the generator.
Sing louder? No, I'm not gonna sing. We love it? No. Sing quieter.
Put a cap in the ceiling tiles, homegirl. See where this cable goes.
Oh. Oh, you weren't gonna... Oh, shit! So I gotta just... Okay, now let me turn up my DPI. Okay, the DPI...
Your hair looks super crisp right now.
Oh, thanks. Really? Oh yeah, thanks for the help, by the way.
Yo, this is an electric shock therapy, homegirl.
That's a thing? Oh my god, that took forever.
Are on, but the station sure is in bad shape.
You know, that's why we need Tyrak for another 10 years, and not that Flores. To make sure this kind of thing doesn't happen elsewhere.
Hey, wanna scare these Tyrak supporters a little? The cable goes under their car. I can make it active. And their car, too.
Quit fooling around, Jim. I just got electrocuted, touching the car.
Baby.
No, see for yourself.
Why would I try to electrocute myself? Fine. I don't feel nothing.
Gotta touch the car.
Ah!
See?
Roger! I didn't believe you! I know! Hey, look over that!
Whoops! Time to run, homegirl!
Shit. Shit!
I stayed there all night. Did I fall asleep there? Alex is gone. Sarah, I found a new place to spend a few nights. An abandoned van next to the gas station. Hopefully this gas station owner, who seems to be a big Tyrek supporter, didn't see me. I hope you are well, Jake. Then call a taxi. Last time I died doing that. I really don't think we should trust a taxi. I want to open the fucking car, dude. Alright, let's hitchhike. Hey, we got a car ride. What's up, homeboy? Who are we gonna be in the car with? Are we just hitchhiking? Some random dude hitchhiked? It's no one special. This seems intense. Oh, it's John!
Sleep I had was the day I played. Whoa, hey now, no one touches my radio but me. No can do, youngin. Gotta get this precious cargo somewhere fast. Well, let's have a little chat. You start. Yeah, and it makes me sweat. If we get stopped, let me do the talking. Listen to you. Found my tapes, huh? Each one comes with a ton of memories. Took one, did you? Well, just take care of it, all right?
My bad. I didn't know you'd see that I took one. I took a good one, though. I've heard this soundtrack before. I took a good one.
God damn, this old line's tired. Not necessary. Starting to feel better already. Yes, sir. And I know some breathing exercises to activate 99% of the mind. I'll just do some of those and... Good to go. But you should rest. Need your energy on the road. Go on, young cub. Ain't got all my fingers, but you're in good hands. This moment never ends.
Fucking love that song.
Mm-hmm.
sound so fucking much, dude.
John!
I should, yeah. But, you gotta get this cargo somewhere fast. Yes, sir. A lot of people relying on me. Ah, you need to be covered in hair head to toe to drive Mr. Griffin. Only one solution. You gotta make me an Omen Vitality. Get in the back. I'll explain. Sorry about the mess. I'm not the cleanest hombre.
I stole it all. I'm a dickhead.
My dearest Jay, I wanted to thank you for everything. I've never been happier than I have been in these past month, in these past few months. I owe that to you, my human, life-size teddy bear. We can change the world, baby. I know we can. Yours, C. Aww. John has a friend. So what am I doing back here? And what do I see?
That's Connie, Youngblood. Beautiful, isn't she?
Oh, it's Connie.
You mind putting that back? That's a real valuable object. Pains me to say this, but Connie's no longer with us. She passed away 10 years ago when the peak collapsed. That's how I lost these fingers, trying to get to her under the fallen rocks. But the truth is, I'd have given my whole arm, my whole life, to save her. She was the wind in my sails. And I'll miss her for the rest of my days. Now I really need that drink. I'm gonna look for some hard rock. Time to dispel the darkness. Cucumber should be up top. Check for the beans at the bottom.
Oh, so this is what we're doing here.
Go ahead and move those items to grab what you need. Around so you can grab them.
There we go.
The ginseng should be somewhere back there. Hell yeah! Good too!
Yo, that was sick!
Hey, my drink almost ready! Vitality! Go on, sip, young bud. That'll knock your socks off.
Oh, shit.
I knew you'd like it. Keep the recipe. It'll come in handy.
Oh, shit.
Now, time to put the pedal to the metal.
Yes, sir.
You can ride with me further if you want. Your choice. Okay then, here we go.
Let's go.
I'll ride with you a little more. Wow, wow, wow. Holy shit, it took me close to the border, huh? Wow, 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 wow
Holy shit. Oh, what the fuck? Where did we arrive at? Some sort of party? Burning. Some sort of alien place? Oh, it's a Sonya thing, isn't it? Get in.
If Sonya wants to party, Sonya party.
Fuck me, I hate
Jesus,
Sonya.
The third person? Look, all Adam's saying is you shouldn't go in. This weirdo could be here.
This is a party for important people only, sweet pea. Which is why Adam can't go in.
Oh, she burned you there.
Well, are you famous?
Yeah. Ah!
Oh, that's funny. Adam?
Oh, yeah. Ha, ha, ha. You famous. Totally ridiculous.
Now, I'm going in. Oh, and the kid is coming with me.
What?
So long, Adam.
She's my girlfriend. Come on, kid.
Let's go, Sonya.
Uh-uh, Broseph. Like Sonya said, you gotta be famous.
Kid, keep an eye on her for me. There's a psycho after her.
Maybe there is, but you can't live your life in fear.
Oh, please tell me Jared's here.
That's a motto of mine. You can learn a lot by talking to me. Shoot. Who you can't deny, they killed hundreds in 86. Yeah, the world is more complicated than you think, Sugar. Now go on and enjoy yourself, Sugar. We'll meet up later.
Thank you, Sonya.
Oh, we're just gonna go later. Hello. Oh, I can't talk to you guys.
Nuisance and a waste of time. What happened to respect for and decency to our superiors?
Oh, yeah. I just danced with a woman. First time in my life, and I did it in a video game. I'm so cool. Oh, I thought that was a person. That's a chair. Hello. Hi.
Sanchez thinks that she might be a brigade or something.
Tyrek loves to throw parties for his biggest donors. You must be the daughter of someone important. Sure there are. Tyrek really knows how to have fun, does he not? To the left of the entranceway, Tyrak never leaves his citizens wanting for toilets. You'll find all refreshments at the big tent. Tyrak loves to refresh his citizens.
What do you want, kid?
Sorry, I just want to say hello. Alright, let's check out the toilets.
What are you doing here?
Yeah, how do you get it?
I'm a child. Okay, there's nothing to do with the toilets. Oh, vandalize. I can't do that.
You got levers under the table. I know you do.
Hi, kid. Perhaps you'd like to play.
Girlfriend, nice to see you. Sit. Join me, honey cakes.
Okay.
It's the spirit.
Okay. Focus on the ball.
Okay.
Ready?
Here we go.
Chet, you're gonna help me.
And you win. See? It's simple.
You shuffled faster for me.
Another try, young lady? Oh, and you can place a bet, too.
Sure.
Excellent. If you win, you get double.
All right. Media.
Cool. I like that.
We have money on us.
Ready? Here we go. Incredible.
Yeah, I'm a gamer.
Another round?
I'm gonna get in on this. Put a little bet down on my own.
The lady has spoken.
I shut the hell up. Shoot. Left my wallet near the can. Get it for me, Lamp Chow.
Okay. Can I steal some wallet money out of it? Get $100? Jared's here. Sonya, Jared's here. Sonya, you have to go. You have to go.
What guy? So, like I said, I'm gonna put more dough down on the kid.
Ready? Okay. Here we go. You win!
Easy enough. $30.
I'm gonna put down some more. Jellybean here is a goddamn winner.
Yes, sir.
Yes, a real winner.
Look who's starting to sweat, sweet cheeks. Clown face here.
Ooh.
Ready? Here we go. You win.
Uh-oh. Looks like Gumdrop has your number. Let me put down even more.
Ready? Here we go.
Boom!
Holy shit, I'm a god.
Did we get the ball and cups too?
That's impossible. Just give me a second. I'll be right back.
Get yourself some more scratch and get back here. We ain't done yet. Jesus, not again. Worry about taking a shower. I'm fine. Honey, throw a rock and you'll hit one of my stalkers. You could be a stalker. Wait, are you a stalker? Now that's exactly what a stalker would say. You know what? Get me a drink from the tent. Get one for yourself, too.
Okay.
You need to chill. I know jujitsu. You see these hands? They can tear a man in two.
Okay.
Now get us some drinks. Now!
Okay. I don't trust this. I'm gonna hurry back.
Hey, you're with Sonya, right? Well, some weird guy in a hat was just talking about her. I'm not sure. There was a lot of, grunting. But he didn't like her. I know that much. What do you mean? They're all big donors to Tyrak's campaign. He's throwing a big party for all of them ahead of his next election. Tyrak, what a great guy.
Sonny, where are you? Sonny, come back.
What do you want, kid?
Where the hell is she?
Kid, I thought she was with you. I really hope something bad didn't happen to her.
Do I have to stay over here?
Wonderful journalist she is. Tyrak's favorite, you know. No.
I'm legitimately sweating.
With Sonya? Don't be ridiculous. See you around, okay? And thanks again.
Jared was terrifying. All right, let's just walk this time. Wanna get like as least as we can. Get like as least miles as we can. Keep this character going. That scared the shit out of me. Skies look pretty in this game. It's Fanny! What's up, Fanny? God, why is she so fucking far? Wait, where is she? Jesus, dude, you're making me run for this, huh? Some people sing Flores on them.
Pretend you didn't just say that, kid. What are you doing out here? You changing the subject on me? Well, if you got any advice, I guess it wouldn't hurt to hear it. Then have at it, kid.
Sure.
What are you? A tire whisperer?
See ya. Got another tire. Oh, got spare. What if I just didn't put it on?
Hey, don't stop there. The pump's behind you.
Ow. Pump.
You know, you remind me of my son. He's
He's always fixing things. Always breaking things, too.
Yeah, Alex, right?
Alex is the son.
Here. Thanks a lot, kid. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Shit.
Just my luck. Come on, follow me.
What were you where? Under the tree? A little sus, my guy. I am a child. You're also very short.
Yes? They don't bother me unless it gets violent. Well, make sure you get registered. It's been a bad summer, really. Sorry. I just have a lot on my mind. With you? That's all right. No offense. Yeah, maybe you're right. It's just that my son, my adopted son, ran away. I knew something that he didn't. A secret. And when I told him, he got upset. I told him who his biological parents were, or as much as I know about them anyway. I always told him I didn't know. I was lying. It was hard on him too because of who they were. They were members of the Black Brigades. Yeah, I guess it is. You know about the attack in 86, right? Well...
Oops, I didn't mean to click
that.
No, my bad.
Brigades triggered an explosion that killed hundreds of people. That's the day I met my son. Yeah, I was working security. Hired to protect Iraq at the wall's opening ceremony. Everything was going fine until... it wasn't. I barely saw the truck before it crashed into the mountain. Just a flash. Next thing I knew, rocks were falling on the ground. It was awful. You have no idea. The screams. Everything was just so terrible. At some point, I looked down and there was my son, silent. Covered in dust, looking up at me. Maybe I shouldn't have, but I picked him up and brought him home with me. I just had to make sure he was going to be safe. I had to. I looked in the papers for months after, searched the missing children reports every day. There was nothing. It's not unusual for brigades to cut ties with family. Truth is, I think they're dead, kid. Killed by those rocks. What other explanation is there? I guess I deserve all this. I kept the truth from my baby. Thanks, kid. I appreciate you saying that. I do.
Central to Unit 2, do you copy? Over.
I should get that. Look, kid. I don't know what you're up to out here. Just promise me something. Turn around and go home, okay? Your parents miss you.
That was so sad. That sucked. It's just so sad. I'll hop on a bus. When I have money, I can hop on a bus. On the bus I go. I'm gonna make it to the border from this. Gonna make it damn close.
We got so much with Fanny so far. That was a lot. Oh, we're gonna actually have a little thing on the bus. Nice.
Welcome aboard, kid.
Yeah. And you? Are you frightened? I know it's tough, but try not to think about it. What you should do now is rest, if you can. You'll feel better.
I sleep and I do.
Awake, eh? He got off while you were asleep.
Ah, my knees hurt.
Yeah, fine by me.
I mean, he's the bus driver, he can't really say no. I'm paying, you know. Did we make it? 9 miles, we're close. We're getting close on this one. Alright, so what escape should we do this time? For this one? Should we do an escape? Something we should do or shouldn't do? Oh wait, we're here. This is like the border, isn't it? This is where we were last time. Yeah, we're on the road 96. This is it. Sokka. Sokka. Oh, I missed it.
License and registration.
Oh, shit.
Sure. Just a second.
And why are you heading to the border?
That's the bus.
I have a friend who lives nearby. That's it. Nothing illegal.
I see.
Well, shit, what do I do now? Hello? What do I do? Hello? Is that Jared's taxi? Can I go down the road somewhere here? I can't. I'm so confused. What did I do now? Oh, my bad. B site. Oh shit. Rushing B. AK out. An oil pipeline. Is it blood? Whoops. Thank you.
Mountain Peak is a good soundtrack, honestly.
Go vote, go vote. Vote.
Add a stone. Aw, that's cute.
The rock is cooking. The person left money here to room is out this rock, but I didn't think it actually existed.
Is that a different note? I think it's the same note. See money? I'll leave 100. Honestly, do I even need the extra 40? I don't really need the extra 40, do I? No, leave money. Oh, I wanted to leave money. So I can just leave the whole 100, because I got a lot. Rest up. I'm going to need it. This is the calm before the storm, boys. This is the calm before the storm. Boys, the peak, road 69, 96, wrong number. Out we go, boys. We made it. The border. Look at that beautiful mountain. It's a beautiful mountain. Alright, so we've done the truck escape, or tried at least. We've done the wilderness escape. I think the only thing left is do the tunnel escape, right? Portrait pig! Thank you, and good luck. Oink. It doesn't say anything this time. I've talked to you before. You have nothing else to say. I think I just go back. Can I get down there? Are you just gonna let me pass? There she be, the border. You have an escape for me.
Who wants to know? Maybe I can help with that. The important word being maybe. Fine. But this is against my better judgment. Just don't slow me down.
Oh, we figured it out. Okay, we're gonna do this escape then. I didn't know this was a thing we could do. Okay. What is the game even about? Basically, it's like a lot of politics. And basically, like, it's a trip become human, right? Where your choices will really, like, heavily affect the story. And these characters down here, those are, like, your seven main characters you're focusing on. And you play as multiple different kids trying to cross the border out of a very awful country. And there's tons of escapes and shit. It's super cool. I love it. I think this is my second favorite game. Like, actually, ever. It's so fucking fun.
Okay. Before we go farther, I'll need what we agreed on.
Come I have 50. You can take
We've
it.
We've got some walking to do.
Ah!
tried to cross. I guess my night vision is non-existent. I have some money. Can I walk with you?
I'll need more than that, kid.
I really owe you.
Come on, both of you.
I'm sweating.
Hold up. That light ahead should be the guard I know. Stay here.
Hi.
You want to talk?
It is him. But since there are two of you, he'll want more. I know it. I'll call you down when the deal is done.
Hi. Now you're not even talking? You're just
gonna... How's chat doing?
So, you're afraid?
Yeah.
Very much.
Me too.
All good. You can come down.
I got two kids here. Let them cross.
Come on! This way! Almost there.
Oh, we're gonna need so much stamina, huh? Is this it, freedom? Or did we get betrayed? Oh, wait up. Oh, shit.
You kidding? That's what you paid for.
Hurry. Oh shit!
I'll lift you.
Thank you, sir. No! We've already gotten this
Nothing
ending.
Nothing is more important, but Fuck. There are many others in Petra still looking for it.
We can try that one next time. Alright. How long have I been live? Oh, it's 2 days later, election day. Fanny? Oh, what's happening with her?
And their journeys have only just begun.
Alright. That was fun. I was good. I liked that. Yeah, that's fun. I enjoyed that. I really enjoyed that. I absolutely adore this game. I love it with all my heart. You guys, play this game. Just play it. I adore this game with all my heart. I fucking love it. It's been 3 hours already? Yikes. All right, we gotta end. Thank you guys for tuning in to the stream. My bad. There it is. Thank you guys for tuning in to the stream. This has been fun as fuck. I always enjoy a good stream. I fucking love Road 96 so fucking much, dude. I think it's legitimately my favorite game ever. It's so good, man. Rip Bozo? What do you mean? Don't rip Bozo him. Don't rip Bozo my boy. Hey, refresh. You're gonna need to refresh, my boy. Jay, refresh. We're about to end. Jay! We're about to end. You gotta refresh. Jay, we're ending, bro. Jay, we're ending. Jay, we're ending stream. Right now. We're ending. Like, right here. Okay, it's better. Jay, I'm ending. Goodbye. Thank you for tuning in, chat. This was a fun stream. I really enjoyed. I don't know what else to say. Bye, chat. I hope you guys enjoyed. Is Dougler live? I don't think Dougler's live. Is anyone else I know live? Who is live right now? Anyone I know? Laughing Chaps, Sully, anyone I know, live right now? No one's live, we're just gonna end. Thank you guys for tuning in, I've had a wonderful time, I am going to play Row 96 again one day, it's fun, I love it. Thank you guys for tuning in to the stream, I love you guys, thank you guys, cheers gamers.